Okay. Once we go live, I can only talk to chat. I won't be able to talk to you guys. Hello, everybody in the chat. Can you guys hear me? Am I hearable? Oh, here I am. We got a long countdown, I know. This is the pre-show, though. This is what we got. Oh my God. Oh my God. What? Hold on. Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I think somebody just gave me $100. Hold on. Did that just happen? Did that just happen? I need to say, everyone, before anything happens, alerts are off or silenced today. They're silenced. Because we need to do the show. That's the reason. Somebody's saying, why alerts silent? Because we need to do the show today. And any alerts are going to fuck it up, like, really, really bad. So the alerts are going to be silent. Holy shit, a lot of money has come in. That's an awful lot. Rally, thank you for the $25. McCain, thank you for the $25. The $100 that came in, I'm not seeing. Who gave $100? Yeah. Whoever it was that gave the $100, thank you so much. Extremely, extremely kind. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. There is an overtime to get unlocked. It'll be a special moment at the end of Rules Room, kind of like a finale. So hopefully we can reach that today.
Break a leg.
Hey, Dr. August Love, thank you so much for the $10.11. Just so everybody in the chat knows, imagine if you were trying to talk to your own chat, and there was a group of chittering imps that only you could hear, and they're all like fucking stabbing you in the side of the forehead with their tiny pitchforks, ablaze with hellfire, and it hurts, and they're even talking over you right now, and only I can be heard. So it's like I am from Split. It's like I'm watching the movie Split. Jakey Chains, thank you for the $5. Appreciate you. 25 from Dwubo. Thank you so much. It's actually interesting, Polycube, that it's not possible for me to mute everybody in this particular circumstance. It really is a nightmarish situation to be in that only I can hear them. Can I ask everyone in chat? This is like a fun like conversation starter. Has anybody here ever had Stefan Heck like mumble "please unban us" over and over and over again into your ear while you're trying to thank people for giving you almost $200? And they keep and maybe Stefan. Also, anytime that I get quiet, Stefan is saying that the first $100 is from Stefan and JF. I do not think that is true. That cannot be true. I don't think it was them. Yeah. It is also everybody in chat. Can everyone in chat just say rules room? It's rules room. Everyone go rules room. Pog. Rules room. Pogging. I'm pogging. Pog. 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 Sorry. It's like psychological torture. I might need to go quiet. Can someone unban Go Off Kings? They should be unbanned. They actually should be because it's March. Just checking in again with chat. We got our show starting in 8 minutes, 30 seconds, 8.5 minutes, some might say. And very, very excited for Rules Room, the room where you can't laugh or you have to leave. If you laugh, you leave. It's kind of a new idea I just came up with. On the show tonight, we have the Luke Man. We have Go Off Kings, both of them. We got Tom Walker, Rocky from Everything Now Show, and featuring Matt Rorty in a once-in-a-lifetime performance. It's a stacked cast, and I can't wait. Hope you guys are looking forward to it. PJK, thanks for the $5. Birthday Spider, thank you for the $10. We're getting closer and closer to unlocking overtime on the show, which I'm hoping we unlock that. Thank you so much.
I really enjoy the big special shows smile.
I really enjoy the big special shows as well. I love them. It's kind of the whole reason. Oh my God, that came along with $50, Milk Schneider. Milky, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Milk Schneider, thank you so much for the $50. I'm just going to give chat a peek behind the curtain at what's happening on the call that you guys can't hear. Of course, JF just said, I wonder if we should do AIDS stuff, like AIDS material on this show. So JF is, and he seems to be about 50-50 on whether or not it's a good time to do what he called AIDS material. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Whoa, holy. Ionic DJ, thank you for the $50. Thank you so much. We're going to meet this thing before the show even starts. What the hell? I thought this was going to creep. I thought this was going to creep up over time. God damn.
Your shows gives me a lot of happy times. Thank you for your service.
Vice Honcho, thank you so much for the $25. Guys, you're being very generous. This money gets this money goes straight back into the stream to reinvest. So believe that. And thank you so much. I'm acknowledging all of this now because I'm not going to be able to acknowledge it when we do the show. When we're in the middle of the show, I'm not going to be able to acknowledge the thanks. So I just want to make sure everyone knows how appreciative I am of all the support that comes in throughout the show today. Means a lot to me and it makes a big difference. So thank you guys so much for all of that. Yeah, we can do the hello joke. We got 3 minutes. I can do the hello joke. Hey, Booty Butt Vagina, thank you for the $30. Thank you so much. Appreciate the hell out of you. Normal is hello. Great to see you, Demeter Online. Sarah's Hawk, hello. What's up, Little Gay Ghost and Earth Nugs, Rally V, Migraine Thresher, Sophisticated Pills, Dr. Wee, Crichtonton, Magical Johnson, hello. Franco, The Birthday Spider, Garyless Monolith, and of course, Paisley Fontaine, Fentry, hello. Soft Deadline, ECT, hello. What's up, Video Games 420, Ketchup Ramen, Bricks Gerald, and Party Man, hello. Hi, welcome in. What Mel and Poppy, Moldheads in the chat, some Lazarus and High Boots, Cash Gordon, Toilets Paper, Vice Honcho, Nelda the Nerd, Menard, great to see you guys. Hello, everyone. Malodorous Scamp, that's kind of a new guy. Hello. Hello, everybody. Holy shit, Dark Web. I didn't see this. Dark Web gave $100. Holy. How are we this close? How are we this close to hitting it? Dark Web Prosciutto, thank you so much for the $100. That's really generous. Thank you so much. Wow. Holy. Man, gonna be hard to focus on the show, but I'm going to. Okay, guys, the show's starting. I'm going to get really quiet. Okay? Show's starting.
Why then, O brawling love, O loving hate, O anything of nothing first create, O heavy lightness, serious vanity, misshapen chaos of well-seeming forms, feather of lead, bright smoke, cold fire, sick health, still waking sleep, that is not what it is. This love feel I, that feel no love in this. Awaken now and see the storm swells of this world, heaved by the churlish, by the disobedient, heaved by the stubborn. See them wash the kindness off the walls until we are all corpses washed white by salt water. The cure for this world is obedience. And as a test of obedience has been prepared for six wicked souls who must learn to obey. Through these trials, they will learn the value of following the rules, or failing that. They will meet a terrible fate. You are peering into the rules room.
Now, I think the first order of business is that we were told we would be switched to this scene, but it did start on the scene. And so the bit where we were told to act like we were just waking up, it already cut to us. And so Matt, it cut to Matt just getting a blanket and a big pillow as if...
No, it wasn't the intent. No, it worked.
I saw JF kind of rub his eyes at the literally very end of it. After
it worked. No, it played.
I was yawning the whole time. There's no need to undercut it with an explanation. I did what I was supposed to do.
Okay, no, it's like in Saw.
We all did varying amounts of not doing it when we realized we weren't. That we were already on the stream.
Nobody committed.
I committed.
I'm not.
Your voice is really deep. You might. I think you have a voice mod thing on.
Welcome to the rules room, victims. I'm not sick. This is what I sound like. I'm not sick.
You look sick.
That's clearly not true.
I'm not.
You sort of sound like the Jackbox murder trivia party host. You kind of sound like him.
I'm not. This isn't a Jackbox stream. We're not doing a Jackbox. Welcome to the rules room.
Luke, do you know who that guy is?
I have prepared. Stop talking.
Arnie Niekamp?
I have prepared for you a game. Stop it!
We can still laugh right now, right?
I hope it's the t-shirt game we're playing. I like that.
I gotta let my dog into the room, so I'm gonna just stare at the camera to make sure that everyone sees I'm not laughing while I'm doing it.
I don't know him, but I know...
Okay, what would you laugh at this point? There's nothing to laugh at.
I have to explain the premise of the show! We have to start the show!
Calm down.
You're in the rules room. This is a contest that has been prepared by me, the intercessor. That you are all victim to. You must follow the rules as I lay them down.
Sorry, I have my headphones off. What was up?
You must follow the rules as I lay them down. Rule number one that is always active, no laughter. You cannot laugh during the course of rules room. Once the room is active, you must obey the rules as I lay them down. Over the course of the next 2 hours, I will be giving you trials and additional rules to follow to find out which of you is the most obedient. And therefore, the most... Please don't burp during the explanation.
That's not in the rule.
It
doesn't
true.
Say no burp.
Say that
yeah.
was in the rule.
Yeah.
Sorry.
When does the game actually officially start?
The
game is
going to
start in a second. Okay.
Okay.
Here are the rules.
Do you see something in the video room? Do you see... It still says...
It's frozen. It's still... It's frozen.
I have... It's a frozen image, actually. It's a JPEG.
Now I got
to
look
I was trying to say earlier.
To see what's going on.
Yeah, to Luke's credit, he was trying to help, but...
Yeah. Okay.
Everybody kind of threw it in my fucking face.
Can we refresh that and then get the and then we'll get the room started? While we're doing that, let me explain some additional rules and understandings. I will be the judge of whether or not you shut up. The main rule is no laughing. I will be judging you based on your behavior, and only I can determine whether or not you were smiling or who has a dog?
Me, sorry. I kind of can't help it.
No laughing.
Okay.
No laughing.
The room isn't active yet. The room isn't active yet. The room
so
isn't active.
You can't laugh either, Jesse?
You must follow any trials that I give you, any rules, until they expire, and I'll let you know when they activate and when they end. I will be very clear about when they're starting and when they're stopping. If somebody breaks a rule, we'll enter into a judging phase, during which time we'll go to this scene and discuss who we thought broke the rule. You only get 2 strikes in this game. 2 strikes and you're out.
Originally you said the first one was a warning and the second one was a strike. Is that still
It's either a strike or a warning. It's a strike or a warning. It's one, it's
It should just,
interchangeable.
It is a... you just get one warning because the strikes implies 3. So if you just say you get one warning and then you're eliminated the next time, that's clearer. And we're not mixing metaphors anymore.
Yeah, because this sounds like, to me, 1 warning, 2 strikes, that's 3 chances.
Here's 2 other additional things. Oh. 1, in case of a tie, the winner will be determined by points. Points will be allocated if you force another competitor to break a rule. If you make them laugh, if you make them fail a task, anything like that, you will score a point. That
so
only
like
comes into play in case of a tie. And one more thing that we actually... just activated. At the end of the competition, there will be an overtime during which all eliminated competitors will come back and try to eliminate everybody from the game so nobody wins. Does everybody understand the rules as I've laid them out?
Nope.
Kind of.
How much money do I get if I win?
Good question.
The prize will be announced at the end of the stream.
Can we know now?
Is that worth it?
Good question.
But actually, to Stefan's question, is it two warnings and then you're out, or is it one warning and then you're out?
It's one warning and then you're out. It's two strikes.
Sheesh. Well, so
the warning comes after the strikes?
The warning is a strike, or
no,
is that
a not a strike
thing?
And then
yellow,
a warning?
Yellow card,
no.
Red card.
I think
rules.
It's a ball and strike situation. Sorry for the Canadians.
It's okay. Not a ball and strike. No.
We have baseball.
You do?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, if you break the rules, you lose. You can only lose two times. You can only break two rules ever. On your second rule, you're eliminated. Does everybody understand?
So the first warning is a strike.
Two strikes, you're out.
Computer, switch to the six up. We're activating rules room.
You might have to unplug and plug back in the computer.
Computer is room the active. Fans all just turned on.
Room active.
The fans are going crazy on my computer.
Rocky, I don't think this is going to be too hard.
All the fans are going crazy on my computer.
Probably not. I do it on Funny Show four times a week.
Matt is muted. Yeah.
Matt is muted as well.
Cheating.
I don't think it's cheating to be muted. It's cheating to mute other people, right?
Right. So you don't hear the jokes or whatever.
Yeah.
You can't be muted. You have to unmute.
Oh, because you might laugh in a way where your face doesn't look like it's laughing, but there's an audible laugh.
Right. You're kind of like releasing the pressure valve.
Okay.
Without smiling. Right.
Can we hit the rules active computer? Can we hit rules active one more time? Room active one more time. The room is active.
Look at my mind.
Room active.
Room active.
Does that cancel out the previous room active?
It's up to you to interact.
I was going to say, because we do unfunny shows, but because we both have a dead parent, so it'll be pretty easy for us to call up a kind of sad part of our lives that would make us not laugh.
That is true, and this was unintentional, but this is my dead mom, if anyone's interested.
Her?
No, that's an hour away.
What was her name?
Rowena.
Rowena, that's such a lovely name.
It's a very beautiful name.
Thank you.
I have my dad's ashes in my house if you want to see them.
That would be really nice, Luke.
Can we get a pull up?
They're in like a sort of, I went for the cheapest box, but it is still like wood.
Mm-hmm.
So probably not the cheapest box they had on site, but the cheapest box they were offering to sale. But if you'd been like, my budget doesn't stretch that far, they could have probably gotten you like a takeaway.
I mean, they could have just given me, it's in a plastic bag inside, so I guess they could have just given me the bag. It's like it's not a Ziploc brand. What else would it be in? It's in a plastic bag in the wooden box. Cause they've got to, you don't want it. Wood is a little porous. Funny. So what if it gets wet, right? You want to have at least some little.
Well, that's what the wooden box is for. I once took some of my dad's ashes and I left them in my pants pocket and they went through the wash and then they were safe on the other end. So that's why you have them in the box and not just the little baggie.
Rule broken. Activate the alarm, computer, activate alarm.
What did I do?
Who did it?
Not you. I saw Stefan.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Stefan took a big drink.
Wow.
Stefan took a big drink.
I told you.
Hey,
that's
against the rules is taking a big drink.
No, I was paranoid.
I could see him smiling. I could see him smiling behind him. Yeah.
For all players, the right way to drink is as such. Observe my screen.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great. Or like this.
Quick sip. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, from the side so you can see the mouth.
Oh, yeah.
You can't smile either. Right? You can't smile if it's like...
Oh, God.
No. That counts.
Smiling counts as laughter?
It does count. I'm going to have to be very strict.
So it should say no laughter and smiling.
Smiling is laughter. It's the same thing. Also,
Laughter? Dude, tell that to the audiences I've been in front of, dog, because if that was the case...
Yeah.
Hey, yo. Yeah.
Can you smile with your eyes? Is that a thing that you're on the lookout for? If someone's like got a particular glint in their eye that
like if you fall in love during the course of the show?
Yeah.
I will be watching for that, but I'll have to make my judgment at that time. Also, just so everybody knows, only the first person to laugh in any given circumstance will be penalized for it.
What?
And we're allowed to laugh right now, technically, because it's between.
Yes, when the room is not active, which is when we're discussing somebody having broken the rules.
Got it.
Yeah, none of the rules are active.
Okay.
And you'll tell us when the rules are back on?
Yeah, it'll hit and say room active, and from there, it'll be active.
Right. Does everyone in chat get that? Can chat tell me if they get that or not? Jesse and computer, hold on until we confirm that. The chat gets that. Yeah, no, I get nothing. Confusing, understood.
Documental, calling out the Japanese game show that this is kind of ripping off.
Yeah, that's right.
This is a ripoff show.
That's right. Stefan, you have one strike.
Well, I have a warning.
The next warning, you will be eliminated.
So then, no, warning, that's the first strike.
That's the first strike, I thought. Two warnings, then
the rules are not confusing. The rules are, you just have to follow the rules. It's simple.
Wait, the room's not active. How come it said rule broken?
Well, that was from before.
Yeah.
Wait, how long a lag is there on our stream?
There's a lot of, like, stuff in my computer.
My wife's father is dead from, Yes, my
wife's father. And we can laugh at this right now? We're allowed to?
Yeah, you're allowed to laugh at that.
Free to laugh at that. But mine are both alive. Do you think that creates a power imbalance in my relationship?
Mm.
I think it's the other way around. You're weaker. You haven't had to develop the kind of emotional scar tissue.
That's true.
You're still second banana on the totem pole of your family.
Yeah. I believe
it depends
banana.
On the parent. Like, if my mom was dead, my life would be way sicker.
And what do you mean sick? Like,
be way easier.
Or like,
what's your mean you would be sicker? Yeah.
Like, is that an inheritance thing, Luke, or do you wish ill on her because she's
a bad
person?
Can I be honest with you? It's both.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're off topic. Computer, can you switch back to the room?
Where does she
and
live?
And activate
at?
The rules room.
Room active.
Is no breathing one of the rules in the rules room?
I will announce
say
the rules
smiling
as they're
is
active.
Now.
Is it like we're going through a tunnel, like through Western Pennsylvania?
Or we're driving by a cemetery?
Breezeway would.
That is very cruel of whoever sampled a laugh and is playing it.
Did the computer just break a rule, Jesse?
I don't think the computer's competing.
Don't keep asking. If you're playing, don't keep asking me for clarification. You're playing the game right now.
That's rule two. No questions.
I have. If we'd like, I do have something here. If we're going to be doing, this is, you told us we were allowed to prep things.
Yes,
Jesse.
That's right.
I didn't have any very good ideas, but I did do one thing. My wife was away for a day, and so I made a huge pot of black beans and then ate them all. And at that point, after eating them all, I sat down to play Tekken 8 and then recorded all of my farts. And then
Rule broken. Rule broken.
Sorry, that's the fucking funniest thing I've ever heard. That's the funniest thing I've ever heard.
He didn't even do the bit.
Are you kidding me?
He didn't even do the bit.
He's setting it up.
I know.
He was describing a premise, and you
and it's a fucking funny premise.
That's
yes,
the big thing
a funny
about
premise.
Funny.
That's the whole show is a funny premise.
I know.
What are you talking about?
Well, I wouldn't take too much credit for that. I feel like
yeah,
it's
not really
the ingredients within the stew more than anything.
Yeah.
Is so funny.
Don't worry,
I should have,
Stephen, so
I should have like a handicap like golf. I should get to laugh like 8 times.
I think you should.
Why?
I would like
keep
to
it together.
I can't
more.
Keep it together. I cannot physically keep it together.
I think you
I
should
know,
get one
it's
more.
It's fucking like 5 minutes in.
Because it's so early, and I also I just want the opportunity to say, Stefan, get it together.
I'm
for real. For real.
Okay, I didn't know you could do poop jokes on this.
You have to have known.
There's only one rule. It's very hard to, because everything else is up for grabs.
Well, there's two. Yeah. There's two rules. One, no, there's the two. Second one is smiling is laughing.
Well, that's one. Maybe, that's part of the first.
There's going to be more rules later. Okay.
I will say that Matt smiled earlier, and I consider him a friend, but he did smile earlier.
Matt was, Matt got away with it, but I was happy to continue on.
I wanted to clarify: am I allowed to smile? Not.
It was like a welcoming smile.
Yeah, and I think Matt has like a resting smile, sort of.
So. Just for some people, for clarity, keep a stern face. Okay. Smiling, even as part of a joke, is going to be, that's too hard to judge. So for fairness, try to keep a stern face.
Oh, I'm sorry that this is too hard for you. I'm sorry it's too hard for you to judge the rules room.
Stefan,
that's a good point. Yeah, no,
don't talk to the intercessor. Don't talk to the intercessor.
Is that one of the rules?
Stefan, it's not one of the rules. Don't turn the fucking camera on.
until I see it down there, I'm going to keep,
the intercessor is DBJ.
No, it's a different guy. It's a different guy.
Wait, why were you wearing a mask if it's going to be in black?
Why would you do that to us, DBJ?
Yeah, they've taken the mask off, which is honestly good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stefan, I'm going to show you some leniency.
I mean, this is going to make it even harder to not laugh, if I'm being honest.
No, I'm showing you leniency. Your goal right now is to keep it together and not get instantly eliminated 10 minutes into the show.
I really
okay?
just don't you know have... if that's fucking possible.
I mean, I know for a
it
fact that this is going to knock Stefan out, but Stefan, I'm so sorry. The punch is coming.
Should Stefan do his prepared bit now so that he has a chance to actually do it?
Yeah,
that's fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead and do that.
Stefan should parry and riposte, yes. Yeah. I cede the floor.
You can do yours after Stefan, just so Stefan has a chance to do what he wants to do. Okay?
Okay, thank you. Computer, activate Venus for Men testimonial video.
Oh, nice.
And we're in the room, right?
No.
You're not showing this on stream, are you?
Room is active. The room is active.
This is not, I would have appreciated
computer.
To know
this.
Yeah,
is not the, this is not the
computer.
Actual footage of the Venus for Man sucking the guys off.
So I gotta be stern.
Yeah, Howard keep your
stern.
Face stern.
I will say, JF knows that. JF has seen this. Tom has seen this.
Yes.
This was shown at the only Go Off Kings live show ever in 2022.
Wow.
This is a very... When I ordered this thing, I was afraid it would be boring. Figured it would stroke the same way all the time, like a robot or something. Boy, was I wrong. I can go from really slow, long strokes to those tight, fast, short rows. You people really know what you're doing. Keep up the good work. I'm gonna try to wear this thing out.
My wife wants sex once a week, and I want it once a day. Venus is the perfect equalizer.
I have spent hundreds of pleasurable hours with my Venus 2000. More guys had this, it would solve a lot of problems in our society.
I'm single, and in 3 years, I spent over $5,000 talking on phone sex lines while I masturbated. Owning a Venus saved me several times the cost. Great invention!
My wife and I usually have our playtime in the evening. Even so, I almost always wake up with a hard-on, so now I get my Venus out in the evening and use it almost every morning. I can use it, wash it, and put it away in less than 5 minutes. Gets my day off to a great start. My first time, however, was a little rough. When I first got my Venus, I set aside a little me time when I had the house to myself, and I moved all the furniture in my den out to the edges of the room. I made a good wide space, maybe 10 feet by 10 feet. I placed the Venus in the middle of the room on the floor, and I lit some candles, placing them around me in a circle. I also placed several old Playboys around in the circle as well, surrounding myself with porno. I stripped down, fully nude, and hooked the manhood up to the Venus and turned it on. As the pleasure began increasing, I started having a strange feeling and something like hallucinations. At first it was just flashes of light, and then I heard screaming, distant screaming and some yelling. I could smell fire and flesh.
Fuck you!
I then saw clearly
Roll broken.
I ejected the machine and then I snapped out of it.
Roll broken.
Cleaned up and put it back in its
place. Roll broken.
Fuck.
Woo-hoo. Computer, bring me to the intercessor view. We need to have a long conversation about how this is going.
Someone broke before I kind of smiled, right? Who's in trouble here?
It was Tom, right?
Tom. Yeah. I heard the alarm go off earlier, and then stopped. Is that a mistake?
Yeah. That too. Computer is going howl on.
I believe there was a glitch. Okay, let's discuss this.
Yes.
Yeah, let's discuss this. The computer is having a difficult time.
You need to run a firmware update for computer.
All right. So let's have a let's have a conversation, okay?
Okay.
Go to optional driver updates. That'll show you stuff this... that aren't just the Windows security updates, and that'll help. See, it's still happening. I think if you ran some of those driver updates, you'd get less. You get less of those glitches from computer.
I think we may need to switch to a three strike system because this is going too fast. We may need to be switching to a three strike system.
Can I say something? Yeah. I don't know how you all feel, but Jesse, it is hard to hear you laugh while we
I think we need you muted, like across the entire shit while stuff is playing, because you laughing is fucked.
It does make
it's so much harder.
And also, like, it feels like, okay, so now I can laugh because someone else laughed.
It's right, I don't really know.
I'm not sure who's laughed,
There's no technical way of achieving that at this moment.
No, there is. There's
you can
a
mute yourself
button
on
your
the call.
Yeah. Just mute yourself right now. Or we can all do it, right?
Okay, we can all just mute.
Actually, yeah, we can
until the siren goes off.
Can we
mute
Jesse?
No, don't do that, because then it's going
to
be so hard to switch between scenes.
Well, then you should mute yourself.
In Documental, his ass isn't in the room.
He's in another room, yeah.
Having someone else laugh
is so hard. I don't know what that show is.
And he is Japanese, that is true.
I don't know what that show is.
There's an Australian version of it that debuted to very little acclaim.
I will mute myself going forward, okay? I will mute myself going forward,
Luke, that's
until
funny.
I announce a rule break or something else in an administrative role only. We are also switching to three strikes because the show has been going too fast.
Well, I've sort of been fucking that up.
Yeah, it's your fucking problem.
How many strikes does Stefan have?
Stefan has two strikes.
Jesus, Stefan, what the fuck?
All right.
Well, I gave you guys. You should be fucking thanking me, bitch. I gave you an extra strike.
I don't care what happens
computer,
to any of us.
Computer, switch back to the rules room and activate the room.
Can we continue playing the
video? Yeah. Wait. How was the reaction for this in the live show? Were people laughing? Was this kind of the same?
We had the same sort of. I guess looking back, we must have had the same rules because no one was laughing at all.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Very somber. Reception.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Is it against the rules to be playing a
thing? The Jesse Farah pop-ups.
You have your Steam pop-ups.
TBJ, you fucking made those.
Why would you? That's not fair.
So wait, when Tom laughed, who got the points for that? Then did you get the points for that, Jesse, or did JF get the points for that because you used his name?
Is the room active right now?
Yeah, the room is active.
I see.
People are calling me the Australian Jason Momoa.
JF, are you gaming right now?
You are kind of like that.
Because I'm seeing these notifications and it seems...
No, I'm not gaming. The only thing I have up right now is it's sort of an instruction manual I've been reading. Basically, number one, before you begin, spend 10 to 15 minutes stretching. I recommend the bend and reach, butterfly position, squat splits, toe touches, and neck circles, along with any other stretches that target your groin, legs, back, or neck. Lie flat on your back, preferably on a bed. Then bring your feet straight up above your head and rest them behind your head or against a wall.
Shane Gillis hosted SNL. Nice. Score one for white guys.
Start.
Hello?
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 Dude, was
very
that you?
Interesting.
Yeah.
I can't hear anything anymore. I don't know what happened.
Hello?
Can
I
say,
can hear
Jeff,
you.
It's very distressing how immediately I understood what this was a prelude to your stretching routine.
Have you read this before?
I am familiar with the works of people who indulge.
Oh, this is... Okay.
So you know what the next step is, then.
Sure.
I believe it's going to be suck your own cock until you come in your mouth.
Yeah.
Well, that's getting a bit ahead of the game, of course.
Well, certainly, it's like breaking down the entire recipe into make soup, you know?
Anti-honey's jigsaw. Jeff, are you... Like, we're on a call.
Basically, you start by not even trying to suck. Just get your crotch...
Stop opening the game and then closing it. It seems like you're like starting the game.
Rule broken. That was it. Rule broken.
Who?
Tom.
Are you paying attention?
That happened smiling before me.
Jesus.
Fucking smiling.
I forgot I was muted. I forgot I was muted. That's all.
We can look at
different.
A clip here, I think. Right?
I think that Luke was out before me, but take it.
I was. And I also, to be real, I laughed like 2 minutes ago really loud. And a bunch of people in the chat saw it.
I don't know what's a fake laugh and what's a real laugh. That's the problem.
That makes it very difficult because I hear somebody laugh and I look around and nobody.
That's what it is. Yeah, I assume
I did
hear it. I did hear it.
Yeah. Yeah, totally. I mean, 100%. I went,
and it's like the same laugh. He's doing the same laugh over and over again somehow.
Yeah,
I've made my judgment.
Yeah,
Luke
Tom
will be
does
receiving
like
a strike.
That's fair. Right before the laugh, so it's like we get a nice like heads up that the laugh is incoming.
Due to the rule of only the first person getting a strike, Luke will get a strike, and Tom, you're making it out clean this time, but.
That's fair, Tom.
Try to stern up your face, because you were also smiling pretty big.
I was. I was close to smiling.
Can we get Jesse to close Steam or something, too?
Yeah, I'll turn that off.
You're playing Sons of the Forest?
Just right after
Nice try. Very funny
room,
name for a game. I get
the room
it.
The room isn't even active. This isn't even... That wouldn't have even gotten you anything.
Okay, sorry.
All right. Activate room, computer.
Room active.
There should be a fuck function on the Boston Dynamics dog.
Okay. I thought they were muted. Can we continue my video? It was like almost done.
Computer, activate Venus for Men video.
Box. The next day, I thought about trying the Venus again, but I thought that I should call the support hotline to see if my experience was normal. Support rep was very nice, but as I began to explain the situation with the hallucinations, I heard a strange click on the line, and a different voice told me to stand by. Then the line went dead. A few moments later, I heard a knock at my door. There were two men in suits, and one of them was holding a box containing another Venus for Men. They spoke in a tongue I had never heard, but I could still somehow understand them. They asked to come inside, and as I let them in, a third guy was standing behind them. He was much shorter than the others, and wearing a cloak with a hood over his head. He also came in and sat down on my futon, which was folded up into the sofa position at that time. He sat in silence as the first two guys asked me a number of questions, again in that strange tongue, about what had happened. They asked me to recreate what I had done, so I got out my porno and my candles and I set them up in the center of the room. I stripped down and I sat on the floor and I hooked the Venus for Men up to my...
Can we pause the video?
17 minutes.
You're supposed to be muted, Intercessor.
Well, I mean, when he said 17 minutes.
It's not actually 17 minutes.
Stefan, are
you
eating?
You can see the...
I mean, you can see the progress bar. It's taking... I mean, I feel like we got a long time left.
What are you eating?
A huge cinnamon bun.
Oh, nice. Where from?
How huge?
Pretty big.
That is so fucked up.
What?
I used to beat up the Irish kids at my school.
Okay.
Did someone actually break a rule,
Was a rule
Jesse,
broken
or
was that popping up for no reason?
Computer, was the rule broken?
Yeah, I was fully laughing.
Luke was laughing.
Luke was laughing?
I'm fucked.
Luke was laughing.
Wow.
What did you laugh at?
It was the big cinnamon bun, man. I don't know. That was pretty funny.
I knew it.
That was really funny to me. Imagining his ass chopping down.
The video was a red herring. It was a red herring.
Imagining his ass chopping down, man.
And can I just say, for the last, 5 minutes, he has been like licking his, like he's been sucking his fingers off.
Yeah.
And I knew it was gonna pay it off with something.
Yeah.
It's too darling.
It's way too darling. It's way too darling.
Fuck.
Yeah. Okay, that's brutal. Luke, I hate to do this, but you have two strikes. So that's two for Stefan, two for Luke. Yeah.
I'm gonna think about my
Tom.
Dead dad.
Loser.
Did you have something prepared, Luke?
Did I have something prepared?
Yeah.
Well, I found all these audio recordings of you guys, and I've been playing a couple of them, but do you mind if I just run through some?
Sure. Let's activate the room.
Because a lot of you guys...
Once we return to the room, Luke, you can take control.
Yeah, because like a lot of you guys are on a lot of podcasts and stuff, so I kind of took this week to do some research and kind of just find some things that I thought were funny that maybe have been lost to time a little bit, or people just don't remember them, because, I mean... God, I mean, we've got at least three of you are just I mean, podcast after podcast after stream. Rocky too. Matt, I even found some podcasts you were on. So if you guys don't mind, I was just gonna play some of the recordings I found. And I also got DBJ in there as well. Just I thought that would be nice. Okay, nice. So let's play some of my favorites.
In Canada, all dressed is also what they call uncircumcised cocks. I don't That's remember for, saying
is that true.
That's one from
I don't
Stefan.
Remember saying that.
Why would you say that?
Well, I don't remember. There's I don't remember a lot of stuff that I've said. So it's possible.
Was that from the podcast, Luke? Was that you playing it, or was that the computer playing something?
So I've got time codes, and I'm just playing them off. So that was some episode of Block Party, but I forgot to write down which one.
I was
going
to say, is that why you were blocked at the party?
Here's another one from Stefan that I thought was strange, but
okay.
I wish one of the dogs from Ang Lee's Hulk would use me like a fire hydrant.
So that was sort of a strange one that I couldn't really quite understand.
Okay, I'll get myself in the
that was really close because I laughed right after.
That was
very funny.
Computer, did you see who laughed first? Because honestly, I didn't see Tom laugh. I saw Stefan laugh.
Might have been me.
Half a strike each.
That's no, we can't. No, we can't do Zeno's Paradise. We can't do Zeno's Paradise and never
Paradise? Zeno's Paradise?
Zeno's
Paradise is when I get halfway through to fucking someone and I can't climax because I have to go halfway to finish climaxing each time.
Yeah. So I never get the last bathhouse I go to get fucked.
Oh. That's most interesting, my man.
Wait, Intercessor, can you drink again when you had your
I noticed
can,
it too.
When
it
you
was
had
awesome.
Your can on the thing. That's fun. Look at that.
That's pretty cool.
That is cool.
It's like an iPod commercial. It's like an iPod commercial, but with
drink once more. I've got some glug 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 glug.
Oh, that's a good point. It could be we don't know that it was about self-suck, right, JF? It could have been about pissing in your own mouth.
Oh, my instruction manual?
Yeah. Was it sucking cock or pissing in your own mouth?
It says start by not even trying to suck and then get your crotch as close to your mouth as possible. But then from there, we'll just have to see
where it
leads.
That's some Yoda shit.
I'm going to have to make my judgment. Yeah. I'm going to have to make my judgment.
Okay.
About what?
We got a clip here.
Stefan Heck.
Apparently, it's exact. Shoes says exactly the same time on the clip.
Wow. Let's check the clip. I'm looking at the clip.
Okay. Are you? Do you really have something pulled up right now?
Wow.
Shoes has a clip here.
It's like a dang NBA game.
Yeah, this is the lamest VAR ever because no one can see what you're
I'm watching.
At.
No, I apologize. I've reviewed the footage.
Have you?
I would count both of those as just barely holding it in.
Wow, neither one of those is a laugh.
Wow. I count both of those as just barely holding it in.
But then didn't Tom go, oh, that was me?
I don't remember that.
I don't remember that.
That's conjecture.
I also heard Stefan laugh, but.
I left after the noise that I heard.
Who is even playing
this? Hey, FIFA soundtrack right here.
FIFA ass soundtrack.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's your guys' favorite iPod commercial song?
That song by the Fratellis.
Let's return to the room.
You know, I think it's a. You know, just because it feels me well that you made me talk dirty at the big hotel.
Do you all mind if I do a couple more? I had a couple more.
Yeah,
please.
Are they all of
our means, Captain?
No. I've actually got some for everyone, so I was going to move to. Well, I'll just play it.
Mm-hmm.
I thought Harry Potter was real till I was 24 years old.
That's
good. That's something from JF I thought was a little bit strange.
That's common. There's groups
for I thought that was Rocky.
I don't normally talk about Harry Potter stuff, but
yeah, that's why I didn't think that was you.
I let myself
Harry Potter
go
one
on
of the most
one,
Harry
still,
Potter yeah coded been, things.
Nothing wrong with
that's
it.
Why I'm not sure. I mean, so I don't. I mean, and I'm kind of, you know, I don't know you guys that super well. So this is kind of like I don't know, right? Like it's kind of like I'm figuring out exactly your thing. So this might be a little more you, JF. This might be more true to your experience, though they are all things you said.
I wish I could go to Piggly Wiggly still, but they banned me for screaming at the deli employee over the cut of my ham.
Well, that's why you want to get the deli slicer yourself in your own home, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, you talk about that on your Kickstarter sucks, and I heard earlier in reference to J.K. Rowling, Mike was like, don't you want to separate the art from the artists? And you said, why? Why would I? I don't know why I would need to do that.
Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah. Well, if you read some of the books, they're just really good. So
yeah.
I don't know. I You good? Because you got like a wizard. You got like a.
I thought you were talking about the deli guy still.
The boy is very young in the books.
I did, honestly, too. That's why I was a little bit confused.
Do you think he connects to Harry Potter because his parents are both dead?
Hmm. My mother's alive. I think we've talked about this. My mother.
When's the last time you saw your mother?
Great question.
You can't say for sure.
It's
computer, activate trial number 10. I'm activating trial number 10.
What happened to trials 1 through 9?
Jinx. You gotta buy me a coat.
So is the room active?
We're in it.
While the trial's going. Okay.
We're getting out.
We're back.
Small hiccup, but the trial has started.
Small hiccup is Stephen's rap name.
For this trial, you must all collectively count to 20. Nobody can say more than one number in a row.
Got it.
And you must count to 20 as a group.
This is like an improv warm-up.
It's like an improv warm-up, yeah.
If you fail, you have to start over. If you count wrong, you have to start over.
Rocky, Matt, let's put those $10,000 of improv classes between us together.
Also,
that was an improv team with Hannah Einbinder.
Who wants to go first?
One additional rule.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
The six. Additional rule is that the numbers can be fake. That was the additional rule.
That's not a helpful rule.
What does that mean?
What's a fake number?
You mean the numbers can be fake? Seven.
Eight.
No, I already said seven, so we got to start.
One.
I will be saying a number of my own invention. It is Glompo. It ranges from 2 to 19.
Glompo.
Australian Tom. Australian
Tom Middleditch.
I'm not Australian Tom Middleditch. No, I don't believe that I share much in common with Middleditch.
20.
Although he is a partner Twitch account.
If we can do fake numbers, phone number that DBJ got given to them at the bar.
That's really good.
Fuck!
Rule broken. How did that?
God damn
that cannot.
Yes.
Luke, are you kidding me?
I'm so just
are you joking?
Just an earnest enjoyment of that Raz.
You didn't even hold it back. You didn't even begin to hold it back.
I've got a fucking stream deck full of these fucking things.
Elgato can't help you now, bitch.
I have shown this room as much mercy as I possibly could. Luke. That's strike three. You're eliminated, Luke.
Yeah.
Bro.
Well, farewell.
Count to 20, though, right? So do we get some sort of...
You guys didn't make it to 20. You have
yeah,
to,
we
no,
did.
You have to,
yeah,
money
did.
Gets added to the pot, right?
We did, because Glompo was 2-19. Or
so I should leave.
I think Luke can stay if he wants to,
Luke
right? You said?
Out.
Yeah, Luke, stay on the call.
That's no. What are you all saying? You're telling him stay
I
on
like
the call.
Luke.
Can't
I like him.
Should Luke get to try and make us laugh, or is that a bad idea?
I think that's
at the
kind
end
of
let me explain.
Oh, is that overtime? That's overtime.
Everyone,
right?
Shut up for a second. At the end of the show, there will be a 20-minute section called overtime, which we did unlock. And during that, everybody can jump back on the call.
If we raise enough money, can Luke come back on this call?
Can we resurrect him?
Yeah.
If you get to like $700, can Luke just come back on?
Bring back Luke.
We do that kind of thing on everything now, show. Hidden Gem Award winning. Improv comedy show on Twitch.
Award winning.
Yep.
Oh, cool. What award did you guys win?
One Hidden Gem and Sexiest Pacific Islander, weirdly.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Which of you got that?
That was Grant.
Oh, dude.
Category fraud, but
and then
you know.
You got Hidden Gem. You got Best Hidden Gem Podcast, just you specifically.
Let's go back to the room and activate it. The trial has not been completed. You must count from 1 to 20.
Glompo was the
we did.
What's the number it can be fake.
They said Glompo.
Yeah,
but you need 20 of them.
Glompo
no,
was.
No, that's not what you said. You said
that's outrageous.
You didn't say count 20 numbers, did you?
I am the
count
intercessor. My word
count
is
count to 20 as a group. Additional rule: numbers can be fake.
Yeah,
Stefan so, to.
Glompo, right? Glompo was 2-19.
And then I said 20, and so we finished.
Yeah. So let's do here. Someone say one.
One.
You
Glompo.
20.
Yeah, we're done.
Great job, guys.
Great
trial
job.
Completed.
Trial work. Complete.
Good stuff.
I just want to read this from the chat earlier. Someone screen grabbed it in the Discord. Demi said, when I woke up The first thing I heard this day was, my wife's father is dead. And then Tom replied to that and said, go back to sleep, baby. You're having a bad dream.
That's nice.
Yeah. It's important to know how to speak to one sweetie.
Yep.
That feels like a riddle, like a who's driving the bus situation.
Who's driving? Right. Can you tell me what that riddle, what the who's driving the bus riddle is?
Yeah.
Like I can't operate on this bus driver.
There's no way it's a woman.
Right.
Yeah, that's kind of the bit of the riddle, I suppose.
This bus is my son. How can I drive? How can I drive my son? This bus is my son.
Exactly.
Wow.
May I go ahead and do the? I will return to the bit I was talking about before, which is me recording my farts while playing Tekken 8. Now I do want to say, I swear to God I did this. However, in editing it, what I did was I played Tekken 8 for several hours, and whenever I felt a fart coming on, I would press record on OBS and then stand up progressively further away from my camera and microphone.
Look at the camera, Stefan.
See if the fart was picked up. Then, the thing I've noticed is that in editing, I've realized that the farts do sound pre-recorded. They sound fake because they are of such volume and length. And I know there's no way for me to say this without it sounding like it is edited. I swear to you on my life, these are my unedited farts.
I believe you because you've heard the fart I had at the end of that one episode of Blocked Party that is a fart alert on our stream, and it sounds fake.
Yes.
Right? So I know you, and I know what
you know what I'm capable of.
So I think, yeah.
So I'm going to go ahead. I'll keep myself down here. But so this is the video of me playing Tekken 8 and farting alone in my room.
For sure. That checks out.
Yeah, this is a few days ago.
Were you doing good at Tekken?
Kind of up and down. Stuck around the middle of the red ranks. But,
so was this
good on
a stream then, Tom? Or do you just always game in your stream setup with the mic right in front of your face?
This was during off time, but I put the mic here and turned the noise gate off because I wanted to capture the farts.
Oh, who's your character? Is it Huarong or Yoshimitsu?
I'm all Kuma, baby. I'm all Kuma. Nice. I'm all bear. I love that bear.
If I make it through the first fart, I am going to be so surprised.
I know the first fart. Stefan, I think you're dead.
Oh, God. Okay.
I don't know if this is going to come through. Hopefully it will.
Okay.
Did that come through on your...
Mm-hmm.
The farts are coming through.
I can hear that.
Good.
I was under the impression these were like organic farts as you were gaming.
Yeah,
rule
we're
broken.
Done.
I mean, rule broken. Rule broken. Right. Rule broken. Rule broken.
See you guys.
Rule broken.
Oh,
is the rule that you laughed, Jesse?
What?
Was the rule that because you laughed?
Goodbye, Stephen beautiful Stefan.
But I think you
could have farted
first
into the mic. I knew I wouldn't need fart into the mic. I just turned the... And also, farting into a mic is gross. I wanted to give you the experience of me being in the room, standing further away from the mic and seeing if they would be picked up.
Well, I heard him.
All right.
Yeah, it worked. That was impressive, dude.
That's a Thank point you. For Tom. That's a point for Tom. And unfortunately, Stefan has been eliminated.
Oh.
We're now down to just four.
If we raise $900, can we bring Stefan back?
Yeah, first things first, though.
Okay.
Or just Luke, I guess.
Yeah, well, that's for $700. That's what I figured I'd do. Well, we could do if we get $560, can we bring
Stefan
back?
Could I finish my video if we go right back to it? Otherwise, it's going to be...
Yeah.
We got 30 seconds left in this thing.
Activate the rules room. Let's reset, and then, Tom, you can start the video.
All right. Just gonna go ahead and, yep, I'm nice and small here. So maybe if we could get me big mode on your screens, if you'd like, whatever you'd like.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, here I go.
Room active.
Just gonna back up so we don't miss any essential plot.
So you're not really playing Tekken, to be clear.
So I'm playing Tekken, and then whenever I need to fart, I stand up and I move. I'm in practice mode, just practicing Kuma combos, specifically the down forward 2-1 confirms. And whenever I get that, I stand up and I move progressively further away from the microphone to fart. Here we see me testing the waters even further. Very quiet.
Yeah, can. Hey, heard that one.
All right, so I just got back from the bathroom where I went to the toilet. At some point in those previous farts, I shit myself.
It's been there.
Just enough that I didn't notice, but.
Ugh, fuck, dude.
Yeah, definitely shit myself.
You shouldn't have included that on the video.
I thought it was important, to be honest. I did genuinely shit myself enough that I was like, uh-oh.
Fuck, man, I'm so sorry. That's embarrassing.
Can I ask you something, Tom?
Makes me like Tom more, honestly. Sorry to interrupt.
No, it's, well, no, it's hard for me to like Tom any more than I already do, because I love this guy a lot. He's a great guy. We were talking earlier about whether we had prepared for the show or not, and I asked you if you had any bits. And you said, yes, I have two, but one sucks. Was that the one that you think is good or the one that you think sucks?
That is the one that sucks. But also, in immediate retrospect, I think the other one also sucks.
Huh. Mm. Can we see the other one?
Sure. I'm happy to go again.
Great. Make him blow his wad this early.
This one is going to be me just genuinely, genuinely trying my best. Oh, sorry.
I didn't say stucks. Did I say stucks?
This motherfucker said stucks.
I don't think I did, but I did think it was good, to be clear. Like I told you before we started, I want to laugh at all this stuff because it's very, very funny, but I'm trying not to because I want to win the money.
Exactly.
This is going to be me singing a karaoke medley and genuinely trying my best.
Fun.
I am not a practiced singer, but I will be trying my best now. I'm just going to...
I shouldn't be the main focus of the show at this point.
I couldn't disagree more.
There we go.
All right, here we go.
Thank you, computer.
Here we go. Can't you see they're just smothering me? Holding too tightly, afraid to lose control. Cause everything that you thought I would be has fallen apart right in front of you.
Caught in the undertow, just caught in the undertow.
Every step that I take is another mistake to you.
Caught in the undertow, just caught in the undertow.
And every second I waste is more than I can
make.
Got
nothing
in my brain.
Yeah.
That's what people say.
That's what people
say.
I got one too many days.
Bum, bum,
but
bum.
I can't make them stay.
Bum, 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 bum,
at least
bum,
that's what people say. That's what people say. But I keep cruising. I can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind singing. It's gonna be alright. Don't worry.
Ugh.
Oh, yeah.
About a thing.
Is the new Bob Marley movie any good?
Cause every
it seems like it's
thing,
really bad, right?
We're watching it right now.
Alright. Breathe into me and make me real. Bring me to life.
Sing it.
Wake me up inside.
I can't wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Name and save me from the dark.
Wake me up.
Bid my blood to run.
I can't wake up.
Before I can. You're just going to need to stop with the singing because it's actually, with the delay, it's just making it quite hard for me to stay on beat.
Oh.
Just if everyone else could stop contributing.
I wasn't contributing, Tom. I don't want to.
Alright. With my blood to run before I come undone. Save me from the nothing I've become. Bring me to life. children behave. I forgot I put that's what they say when they're together. And watch how you play. They don't understand it, so we're running just as fast as we can. Holding on to one another's hand. Trying to get away into the night.
Wow.
And then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground. And then you say, I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. During the editing, I thought that it might be a fun bit to pause here and say this is a reference to the view account of the stream after this bit. And now I'll return back to the bit. Just have the remainder of this chorus and then one special cameo song.
Great.
I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. Huh. Yeah. That was just the end of
I want to dance with somebody.
I want to dance. Yes.
Have you guys heard the original version of I Think We're Alone Now? Like the old 60s version?
Because like Tommy and the Shandells or whatever?
Yes, exactly. Yeah, it's very different.
I don't search for songs about being alone very much.
Actually, I had a follow-up on that. Tom, had you ever heard any of the songs that you were singing just then?
Uh-uh.
Wow.
Oh, that makes that really impressive then. I see why you were upset about us potentially getting you off beat.
Well, it was just so important for me to stay on beat when I was. Right.
Did JF just get eliminated?
No, I don't know what's happening with the projected image, but...
That's kind of like a little eternal darkness glitch, I think.
Yeah, so they're like trying to trick you that your computer's broken.
The stream can't
broken.
See what we're looking at.
I think
this is like a Metal Gear Solid 2 thing?
Exactly, yeah.
We're getting fooled with...
You're going to want to log on to your second Kick account to continue the game.
Computer's fun.
Yeah.
I agree.
For sure.
Yeah.
I'm into it. Can I share screen share? I was so late for the tech call and I was driving because Jesse said that I needed to get on there and I was like, but I'm driving on the freeway right now. Right. And he said, I don't give a shit. I don't
very
care.
Dangerous. Very dangerous of Jesse.
Yeah, but so he insisted. I didn't really get a chance to see if my tech worked. So I'm trying to see how to do a. Is it picture in picture? No.
Oh, that. Are we doing Steely Dan karaoke? Is that Asia cover?
I don't know what I did.
Tom, I felt bad about implying that your singing was bad. It wasn't. I think you did a great job with it, and it was. It takes a lot to put yourself out there, so I'm sorry.
In the moment, I felt like I was doing a good to great job, and. In the aftermath, I'm kind of feeling even better about it, so don't worry about it.
It was fun. Cool. It was fun.
I just want to make sure we are cool, you and me.
Absolutely, Tom? Big man.
Thank you.
Tom, are those the two bits that you did at JFL?
Yeah. I had to fill 7 minutes, so I did the I did the Tekken bit again at the end.
Right. Well, who's a tougher audience, JFL or JF?
Good question.
I think it's got to be JF. Because, you know, JFL, it's an audience filled with people who can, you know, make your whole career, change your lives. And then, JF has my home address. And so there's a kind of a different stake there, but still very intense.
I'm a big observer of JF's work, and I feel like I hear and see a lot of JFLs.
Computer, can we activate a trial?
That's not true.
Wait,
activate
JF.
Trial number 5.
JF, do you have my home address? Trial do you need that?
Yeah, if you can send it to me in the Discord, yes. I'll pair it with your phone number, and then I will be good to go on you. It looks like you've got some nice window treatments back there behind you.
Thank you. Yeah, I just bought a new house with my girlfriend, so...
Lucky. Oh, wow. Do you want to talk interest rate?
It's 6.937, I'm activating a trial. I think.
Did you say
I'm activating
6 point?
A trial. Can you guys stop
6.
Talking?
9.
I'm activating a trial.
Yeah, sub 7.
Did you think about doing an adjustable rate?
I'm activating a trial.
My plan is to maybe refinance.
This is some kind of trying not to laugh cheat code where it also makes it impossible to laugh for the other people on the call.
Trial initiated.
True.
What's this trial?
Is this the trial? Money as a group?
For the duration of this next video, you must clap politely.
Okay.
Clap?
Just clap politely.
Okay.
And we'll watch a video together.
The whole time you want to the clapping?
Yes. Well,
do we have to count
the
20? Okay.
I believe it's trial 5, right?
Trial number 5. This is the in memoriam.
Got it. Venus and I turned
do
it
people
on.
Usually clap you don't politely
need
to, at a...
You don't need oh, to clap I guess yet. They do, yeah. When the video... Oh. Well...
Okay. It means less yeah. if we do it now, I guess.
You're right. You're right, Tom.
I've watched a lot of in memoriams.
Okay. We cannot see the video if it's playing.
Thank you, computer.
Thank you, computer.
Okay.
Now that is really beautiful.
Yeah.
Not all gorillas.
Thank you for
that's
that
a
clarification.
Gorilla.
By what? Doesn't matter.
That should have diffused the dynamite. That
happens
have...
more often than you expect it to.
Another not gorilla, but also an ape.
I didn't know that could happen.
Remember back to orangutan.
Oh, he's one of those little Asian kids?
I don't know. I remember that.
Oh, that must have tasted nice.
At least they used all parts of the gorilla.
Little late on the in memoriam.
Oh, right? Guess,
no, it could have been this year's 9/11. That was.
That's so
that
true.
God, old. Pongy's old.
Pause the video, computer. Pause the video.
Am I? Do I?
Pause the video. Pause the video. Pause the video. Pause the video.
Do I still keep clapping?
No, Tom.
Okay.
You can't use these funny made-up words like mohel.
Or SIDS.
What, moil? Moil is moil. A real word.
That's too funny a word. That's what
you
I
can't
love.
Be making up silly words
that's
like that,
that's one
man.
Crazy word, DBJ. Your imagination
you're being,
is
you're being goofy
like
right now, bro.
I just got a big glimpse into Australian life that it's goofy words like moil.
Tom? You were smiling.
Yeah, no, every
you were smiling
gorilla,
basically the whole time.
Yes.
The whole time you were like contorting your face.
Yeah, no,
it was awesome.
Done. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Fuck, dude. Okay.
It's very hard to look at Tom. It's very, very
that's,
hard.
Yeah.
That's,
yeah.
Okay, that's two strikes for Tom.
Evergreen message.
Jesse, what I'm afraid happened here is yeah. that Tom made a mountain out of a molehill. Huh? I think kind of when Tom laughed at that, he made a mountain out of a molehill.
I can't help but agree. I can't help but agree.
JF, that doesn't mean we can't try to make jokes for the enjoyment of others. If anything, this is the only time I want to make jokes, because everyone can laugh at them. You know?
Matt, stern up your face, Matt, because...
Me?
There is some elasticity there that is... It's closing in on getting
Why am I on the show? Why am I on the show?
I asked
hey, you. Matt, come on the show and be not like yourself at all.
The mutual suicide
the
with a nine-year-old boy absolutely should have got me. Like, fuck yeah. the hell, dude. That's
that was
so
funny.
I think the first one nearly killed me. I forgot what it was, though.
They're all good. Fuck. Yeah. All right. Yeah, okay.
Really good videos.
Oh, just old age. Was that?
Yeah, I think it was the typeface being so huge.
Yeah,
definitely is part of it.
All right, that's fair.
Computer,
hey, Chad, I want to
can
apologize
we rewind?
For having an elastic face.
Can we rewind about 5 seconds and then activate the room and then play the video?
Thank you.
Captain Clear.
But do they die? Well, I guess you don't have to be dead to be on this one.
Must be nice in there.
That's three in a row that are alive.
Really confusing.
Okay, maybe a bit of a cropping issue there, but I hope Evil Pedophile died.
I think we don't know their name, and they died because of Evil Pedophile.
I almost bought that mask for a Kong week.
So it's a Jane Doe or a John Doe. Mm.
Yeah.
All right, the trial has been completed. Thank you.
Oh,
wow.
Good try. That was to get us clapping to an evil pedophile. That's what that was.
Right. So we've been all clipped.
Hmm. Oh, I see. Yes. That will have done it.
Mm-hmm. Yep. So now it's our careers are over.
Computer, maybe to balance that out, we can do our own stream where we all clap to an image of a good pedophile.
Yes.
Rocky, what is the issue, Rocky?
Yeah. I don't have an issue. I was just going to ask if I could try sharing my screen. Yeah, like Gandhi as a good pedophile. Yeah.
Sharing your screen is going to be difficult at this juncture, I believe, to get set up. If you have a video or something for us to screen, then that would be easier.
Unfortunately, it is such a specific desktop bit. So maybe I can try recording it while we're doing this.
I could try OBS
virtual camera,
maybe.
Can you move your camera around? If you move your camera around so that it shows your screen.
While also showing my face? Because I was going to do that. I didn't want to like risk not seeing my face.
So we can try you screen sharing into the call, and we'll see what we can do on our end.
Yeah, this.
Is there anything somebody wanted to get going? If not, then we can start another trial.
It sounds like Rocky's going to do something.
Well, yeah, but Rocky's just busy screen sharing, and we're going to get that up on stream. So maybe before then, we could all speak in our funniest voices. Maybe we could go turn by turn. I'm happy to start us off by speaking in
I'd
a funny
that.
Voice.
Yes,
yeah,
please.
I'd be curious to hear what you...
what your opinion on funny voices.
Okie dokie. Well, it just has to be this one, boys! Okay. And so that's kind of the way I would be speaking throughout. Mm-hmm. Either that or like a... No, yeah, that's pretty much all my ideas.
That was it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, does anyone else have a funny voice they'd like to try out?
Yeah, I can do like a funny voice, like hey, got up. That's me, though. You know, like I could do, because I think our two characters would probably have good chemistry, Tom.
Yeah. Well, they're both from the Midwest.
Right. Yeah, you're a little bit more Des Moines, and I'm more Quad Cities, you know?
Mm-mm-mm.
I can do a Milwaukee voice.
Oh, great. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna just eat a little more cheese and bread, I suppose. Oh, no! What's going on?
That's weird. I could have sworn that's a Quad Cities accent.
Really? No. All right. Yeah,
I was gonna. Voice, but...
No, go ahead.
Yeah, JF, please do your voice.
Like you seem like you didn't want to try because you're wallflowering as a means of survival.
I definitely don't want that impression.
You do the voice, JF, do you need to reference that map of the world I sent you with countries crossed out where it's not okay for you to do voices from there?
No. This is not related to a country or a place of birth or anything like that.
Okay, great.
This is a gay guy voice. So it would probably just be like...
Oh, fuck you! Fuck!
Rule broken, rule broken, rule broken, rule broken. Rule broken. Oh, Tom.
Well, that's not the time that you laughed at that. That you just laughed at hearing gay guy voice, because you were just doing a gay guy voice.
You
just started.
Funny, JF. Oh, yeah.
Bring me to the intercessor screen.
Is that me on three strikes? Am I out of here?
I want to see me on the intercessor screen. Okay.
Wait,
Tom,
all my views fucked up.
You were leading in points.
Hey, it happens.
And now you're leading in strikes because you have three. and that means, unfortunately, until over... Okay, he's gone.
And he's gone.
We're so close to bringing Luke back, though. If we can get a let's get Luke back going in chat.
Wouldn't... I think kind of rude to not really... let me finish my whole thing that I was doing. Yeah.
Let's get well, ones for Luke back.
Yeah. Yeah, ones for Luke back, please, if we could get Luke coming back. Let's see if we can get Luke back before the Intercessor finishes whatever dumbass shit the Intercessor is about to say. Let's get Luke back there, you know?
Don't call it a Luke back.
Luke's been here for years.
We're down
you know?
To the last three
Apparently,
people.
Apparently, he's rocking me, his peer.
And these three people.
Rocking his peer.
These three
say,
people, I would. Can you stop talking? These three mm-hmm. people both have 0 strikes each and 0 points each.
Seems what? Like there's a clip in the chat
what?
That says
no,
otherwise.
Didn't I get a laugh early? I got someone to laugh early, didn't I? What do you mean we don't have any points?
I have points.
Well, yeah, JF's got points. JF just got Tom to laugh.
Well,
have you been
oh, yeah,
keeping
sorry.
Track of points at all?
What was
I got
your
the
point?
First Stefan. I got the first Stefan laugh.
I got Stefan once also, I thought.
I've never been okay. funny.
I think you're really funny.
The JF point counts. I'll count those points. Okay. With that, then
not
Jeff.
Mine? What are you?
JF has 2. Matt has 1. Okay. That's the rules. We're down to the last 3. Please try to be aggressive. Things. Please try to be aggressive in this next phase of the competition. We're
All
entering.
Right.
We're entering deep into hour 2.
Can I?
We only have so much time left.
Okay. Can I show my
let's
thing?
Yeah.
Oh
Give me
yeah.
a fucking
Wait.
Second.
No.
We're
let's
re-entering the room.
Sorry.
We're re-entering the room, activating the room, and then let's get started with Rocky's thing.
Okay.
Okay. Is my thing on screen? Okay.
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay. No. 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 No.
I just saw that last night. Not as good as the first. We were talking about this a little bit beforehand with Luke, but Luke's not here. So if you guys get Luke to come back on, then me and Luke will be able to talk about what we think about Dune versus Dune 2.
I stopped watching Dune to come up here and do this.
Oh, so you just left the theater is what you mean.
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant the first one. I was rewatching the first one at home.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. How's it hold up?
I love it.
Mm-hmm. Was this it?
It's got to be one of these. Try going to the very front, the George Carlin thing.
I'm looking for a George Carlin thing.
Yeah, it's all the way in the upper left. No, you're highlighting. Rule 34.
Begging for her face with his fast 12 on his face.
Right. A Spaz 12. What's a Spaz 12?
It's a type of shotgun with dual action capabilities.
Oh, well, that's not super sick.
That's not George.
Are we just keeping the bookmarks bar up here at all times, or what?
The guys from They Might Be Giants, gay porking. No,
what's in Pretty Ghost? NBA.
That's a movie I made.
Oh, can we see that instead? Because I'm not sure, at this point, it seems like you're willfully trying not to get into George Carlin. So if you go to Pretty Ghost.
Here it is.
Oh, okay, great.
Oh.
All right, I cannot hear anything.
I'll put the subtitles on.
Yeah, put the subtitles on.
I guess if we can't hear it, then I'll have to just kind of.
Yeah, can you do a funny voice? Could you do that funny voice you were doing, the funny Midwest Milwaukee voice you're doing as George Carlin? All right,
so this is a guy from Wauwatosa, Wisconsin.
Uh-huh.
No!
That's bad. He's getting a standing ovation before he even started.
Thank you very much.
Yikes.
Thank you! I'm a modern man for the millennium. Digital and smoke-free. A diversified, multicultural, postmodern deconstructionist, politically and anatomically and ecologically incorrect. I've been uplinked and downloaded and inputted and outsourced to the upside of downsizing, another downside of upgrading. I'm a high-tech lowlife, a cutting-edge, state-of-the-art, bi-coastal multitasker, and I can give you a gigabyte in a nanosecond. Come on. Come on now. This is just funny stuff.
This is funny. This is good. Yeah, what are people saying?
I once had to memorize this skit for a college communications class. Uh-huh. it's a little, you know, like sorority frat calling something a skit when it's just them, you know, dancing or whatever. It took weeks of work, and I was basically saying it in my sleep at one point. When I was done reciting it for the presentation, I thought I was going to collapse and expire then and there. Hands on footloose, knee-jerk head case. Wouldn't be a bad way to describe me. One of the most brain-bending things I've ever attempted. Hats off to George being able to pull that off.
So, to be clear, what was impressive to that first person was just memorizing a routine?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like he could be lauding any rapper, really, also in the same notion, you know?
But probably wouldn't, if you think about it.
That's true, that's true. I'm gonna, you know, I'll DM this guy, like, a Twista song, and his head's gonna explode.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
he's...
No, Slow Jams is technically a Twista song.
Like, it is.
When it was released as a single. I did not know that. Because it was on College Dropout, so I just always assumed it was a Kanye track.
I know.
Oh, so now you can still listen to it? Is that what you're...
Yeah.
Yeah, well, now it feels like it's okay.
It's okay?
Well, kind of my thought was I was hoping Twista might come out and say, speak some truth to power as well, and then I could feel better about listening to it. If anything, I had to stop listening to Slow Jams.
Right.
Right.
Computer, can we activate a trial? Can we activate a trial? Computer?
Hold on, here's a comment that Luke left. First time I saw this, I stood up all alone in my living room and gave George a standing ovation. I don't know why he had to say all alone. We could have assumed that Luke would be alone with his phone, I suppose, when he's doing that. All right, you can stop sharing my screen, I suppose.
Thank you, computer, for waiting until Rocky was done reading
thing. Computer. Yeah, I appreciate that.
Activate trial number 6. Spank? Spank.
Saw this one before when we all came in the room. This one was already...
Yeah, you could see this one.
Right.
For the spank trial, all contestants must one by one go off screen and spank themselves on the ass as loud as possible. One by
off
one.
Screen?
Yes.
Can I do it on screen? Because otherwise it won't be... Why not?
I'm going to be in trouble. I would be in trouble.
Why would you be in trouble? What if I wear, like...
Why is this a trial?
Because I don't have to, like, take off all my clothes to spank my ass, right? I can just spank my ass.
You have to spank your bare ass.
The bare ass.
Oh, your bare ass?
Yes, off camera.
Can we do it not on our bare... Because the problem is, they all have better mic setups than I do. There's no way you're going to be able to hear me.
Well,
hey, you have an actual mic. I bet this is my mic.
Just turn your camera off, Matt, in the Video Ninja.
Let me also say the one rule that will be active during this trial as well.
All right.
You all have... The people who are not spanking their ass have to pretend like they didn't hear it.
Oh, okay.
Even if they didn't.
Okay. This is a hard one.
Okay.
And do we go one by one, or do we all go off screen? Because it's going to be really
one
easy
by one.
Not to... Okay.
Well, I'm just going to... I'll turn the camera off just to be safe, huh?
Okay.
Is that fair, Jesse? Intercessor, sorry, what the fuck? God.
Well, now JF, no, because JF's eliminated, so congrats me and Rocky, but...
What?
Yeah, you got eliminated.
What are you talking about?
Well, now you're back and we didn't even hit... Hey, we hit 700! Luke's back! Computer,
re-engage. Why are you letting this guy be in charge of the rules? Can you say something about what the rules are, please? You're muted, I can look at... You're not even looking at me.
Intercessor, can you incest, please? Do something?
Am I supposed to do something?
Matt should shut up.
I'm not going to show my asshole on here to play by...
No,
I'll just leave if I have to show my fucking asshole.
No, turn...
We're showing hole?
Turn your camera off.
Like, I'm a
father.
That's the correct way
to do it.
I'm a father. I this is my job. I can't just go out here and fucking show my asshole like Matt. I don't know what Matt does for a living, okay? But enough to buy a house in Chicago, I guess. But, you know, I'm over here. My asshole, I can't spread my asshole for you.
My girlfriend had more of the down payment than I did, so certainly I'm
is that how it's reflect? Is that reflected on the deed, or is it dual occupancy?
It's dual occupancy, so we don't have... I have to remember, because one of them you have to be married to get in, so we don't have... Joint occupancy.
Oh boy.
But we do have something where if one of us dies, the other one.
Reddit would tear you apart right now if they knew what you were doing.
Sure. Like, I tear my asshole up on my OnlyFans, which is how I make my money, just showing hole.
Apparently you can. I can't. I'm just saying I can't do it. It's not reflective of my... I can't do that. I have a
JF,
reputation.
Turn off your camera and spank your ass.
Got it.
Welcome back, Luke.
Thank you. I got some new audio of Stefan and Tom. I can play it probably after this if you'd like.
They're dead also.
Yeah. 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 We were having kind of an off-camera chat, and they kind of said some stuff that I found
a
bit weird.
Yeah. What did they say? You recorded it without them knowing?
I did record it.
Can you play that right now?
Okay, let's see, because we can kind of while he's spanking. Let's see if I can find one that fits.
Sometimes I like keep you walking around like a dog.
That's JF spanking.
Sounds like he put on like scuba flippers and he's trying to walk around his hardwood floored apartment.
What are you talking about? Is my headset broken? I'm not hearing shit.
I could hear him spanking his ass.
What?
I mean, I guess he could be spanking his arm too. I don't really know.
I don't hear shit.
All right. JF, can you hear us? Come back. Come back. Luke just broke a rule.
What?
Luke just broke a rule.
What
Luke,
did I break?
You're supposed to pretend like you can't hear it.
I feel like I deserve an knock
for that.
That's
kind of bullshit, though, because I came in literally as that was happening, and there was no, Luke's back in. I just was back
in. Oh, you broke it because you left?
Me? Or... No, I didn't laugh. I just that's acknowledged the slapping noise when you were supposed to.
Okay. Well, I appreciate your candor, but that is, Rocky, your first strike.
That's fine.
Your first strike. Okay. JF? Thank you for doing that.
Of course.
Now, computer, go back to the room, and whoever wants to pick up next for the spanking your ass.
Can we explain it to me very quickly? So we all are, can we not?
Okay, we'll do this first.
All right, I see it now. Thank you.
Wait, so do I have to turn my camera off also while you're covering me with the butt?
You should.
Okay. Hey, just to be safe, I think.
Okay.
I don't know if it tracks to put someone else's butt on the screen. I don't know if that really makes a ton of sense, but.
Also, Luke is.
Jesse, keep going. Why are you?
I was just saying. I don't know if it makes sense because if the point is to avoid the TOS violation of having a butt on screen, it feels like we're having the butt on. Has he done it yet?
No, I don't. Jesse started to say something that felt pertinent. Also, is that confusing for you, JF, that I called
I
Jesse
did think Jeff? You were talking to me, and I'm sorry. I'm just not used to
I should stop. I get why all of you guys have been calling them TBJ.
Yes.
That's
yeah, exactly.
That's on me. I
didn't do it at first either, but now it's hard not to, man. I understand.
TBJ is a mouthful, too, to be honest.
Yeah. Like, it is. Well, it's more syllables than just saying Jesse, which is why it's not my
TBJ.
JF is the exact same number of syllables. Right. So
which is so
more,
tough.
Like, it's tough. Not organic. That's not the word I'm looking for. It's much,
luckily,
much useful nickname for sure.
I'm the only, like, my name starts with an L, which is kind of rare. So that's like, it doesn't really.
Interesting.
That's true. I can't think of a single other name that starts with L.
Rocky, let us know when you're going to go spank your butt. I'd like to hear it.
Yeah,
same.
Oh, you accidentally turned your camera back on, Rocky.
Yeah.
You all skipped me. I got scared. I got scared.
Oh, okay. Well. Maybe Matt can do it then. I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, I'll try. Let me know. Okay. Is that good? Am I?
Your camera is off. You cannot be seen. So any moment now, we should.
Something
I mean, hopefully,
happen.
Hear the slapping of your ass.
Theoretically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think Matt's got like a headset microphone. So I'm curious to see how it's gonna.
And the noise gate seems built into it. Seems pretty strong. So kind of no matter what he does, it's gonna be tough to hear. I agree with you, Jam. Can I ask you something? Are you? Can I ask you now? I know you're a store guy, and I don't want to, you know, go too far into this. But do you like Piggly Wiggly? I mean, like a clip I played earlier.
I've been to Piggly Wiggly. I have been there. It's like a neighborhood grocery store. It's not like something I would. It's like I would say I don't want to talk out of turn, but like a big city person, Piggly Wiggly is like borderline like a you know what's the place that has like the cats in it, even though there's food
bodega.
There.
The bodega.
Yeah. It's not dissimilar from a bodega.
Interesting. See, I thought a Piggly Wiggly was like the same as a That's got a Food Lion or a...
It is. I would say Piggly Wiggly is like lower than Food Lion, Food City, Food Marts. But yeah, it has like paper plates and, you know...
Is it the size or is it the quality of the items?
To me, it's both. But like you could go in there. You can get straight up country stuff you can't get other places. Like you could get, you know, like you get a pig knuckle in there that's like shrink wrapped in the styrofoam instead of in a can like you might get at Publix or Kroger or whatever.
Right, right.
So
if
you like...
Because Publix, it's like, okay, we're gonna have pig knuckles because we know our market, but obviously we're not gonna sell.
You guys shut up for a second. For like
yeah, I was waiting for Matt to say he was gonna start.
Yeah, I haven't heard
butt.
Anything.
Should we move on? Should we start a trial or something? Yeah. I feel like I this has been kind of a bust. Yeah.
If he's not gonna do it, then let's.
I mean,
just
I can start if you want me to, and I don't need that picture over mine. I'm happy to show my full ass on this.
Okay,
don't show your whole ass.
I would have shown ass.
I want to show my ass. I'd really prefer if I didn't have that thing on. Is that possible?
Yeah, you don't
got Hank Hill ass.
Well, you but Luke, you don't want to show your actual butt on here because I think that would represent a problem for. Right.
No, well, okay,
we don't
so
want
I
the Luke man to get
go back over.
Banned.
Well, because you want we were bare butt, Luke.
Look at that jiggle.
I'm still not hearing it, so I don't know. Maybe right. If you went bare like butt, you could hear it.
Okay, I could see that Luke had started slapping a non-bare ass, so I figured that my turn was over. I realized once I started.
When were
that
you
going to
start?
Not...
Computer, was there a rule broken? What happened?
What happened? Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Oh, computer. Computer has told me that Luke's ass was not bare.
Hey, computer, how was your day today?
Well, it didn't count. And now he's muted or something.
Luke, I think you might have unplugged your microphone. Oh, there you go.
I'm moving too much. I asked if I could pull my pants down, and you said no. Was that like
you said turn the camera off. Was the
Okay. Well, Luke, I apologize. You came back with 2 strikes. You had 1 last chance.
Are you serious?
This is your last strike.
Dude, fuck that. All right, that's bull. Hey, and I want to say for the record, that's fucking bullshit. I'm going to play.
Don't get a technical, bro. Don't get a technical, bro.
I do too. I wish he was here too. I wish he was here too. I'd love to hear from him.
Devin,
that would be nice.
Well.
Who said that?
Okay.
What happened, Jesse?
Were you DMing?
I would love to write for Rick and Morty, and if there's anyone I could DM to start writing for Rick and Morty, tell me. I would love to. I don't know if I could do it, but I'd like to try.
Yeah, I think you'd be.
I know
good at
Justin,
it.
The royal in person.
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
sorry.
I'm gonna say trial complete
also, that
on
seems
that
like
one.
The
we
worst
can
possible
we can move on from the spanking.
To ask to write for Rick and Morty, and so trial you just complete. Got publicly fired.
I think he probably still has connections there, though.
But I feel like you think that they're like useful, workable connections of like.
I think if Justin Roiland said, "Put my boy on the show."
Sorry, one moment, folks. I believe Rocky got kicked accidentally. There he is. Okay.
What happened? I don't know what happened.
Just a slight malfunction, that's all.
Got it. Should I try another thing? Should someone try something?
Yeah.
Yeah, Rocky, you haven't slapped your bare ass yet. So if you
I'd like
try
to
doing that.
Okay.
All right.
And I have to turn the camera again off again?
Well, for the first time, yeah, you haven't done shit so far, so
theoretically
you either
okay.
Well, Matt, you're one to talk. I heard neither hide nor hair of your little rump.
Yeah, because you're not supposed to be hearing hair because it's all skin, you know?
You're Do you not have a
hair.
Hairy butt for real?
Not like that. I'd say there's definitely hair in my ass crack. I don't think, though, the back of my ass is super. You know what? I can check real quick.
Well, how do you not know
intimately? I can check. Do I know intimately? Because I'm not grabbing. Oh, I do have. Okay, I got. It's not like bare ass. There's like little, but it's not.
Yeah.
Not a lot. It's
just
like,
enough to take like the drag coefficient up a little bit on your butt.
Right. Yes. Yeah. So that's why I'm like the guy in Little Miss Sunshine, but instead of being colorblind and they wouldn't let me in the Air Force, it's because the drag coefficient on my ass brings down the B-22 too much.
You know, it's going to be interesting to get to know you because if we knew each other, you would know not to reference that movie to me, and you know it would be a complete dud, it was just gonna hit me like a sack of potatoes in the face. It's been so long since someone has read me so wrong.
No more spanking. I'm gonna say no more spanking.
Well, no one started. Well, that's trial lame. Complete. That means none of us did the trial.
What was the point of even doing the trial?
That's what I'm saying. It was kind of a bunk, you know, endeavor because no one did it.
Yeah, it was kind of a bunk bum, you know.
Yeah.
Kind of. Why is that? Do you just not like Little Miss Sunshine, Jesse?
It's just the exact type of movie I wouldn't like. Yeah, it's just. Okay.
But you've seen
depressed
it,
gay
right?
People in it.
I've not seen it. I didn't know there was anything gay about it. I now love it.
Yeah, Steve Carell's a gay guy who tried to commit suicide.
Well, I didn't realize that, so the woke mafia doesn't need to come for me. I'll watch it tonight.
With Toni Collette.
Yeah, Toni Collette's in it, and she's great.
Oi, my brother tried killing himself. Oi!
She's
good. I'm getting hereditary. I'm your mother. I'm your mother.
It's an award movie though, right? Like I don't really fuck with those.
Alan Arkin won an Oscar for it because Alan Arkin played the Academy's favorite genre, which is old person who curse.
Yeah, oh, okay. always funny.
Okay.
He did it twice in Argo. He's just an old guy who says Argo fuck yourself.
Said Argo fuck yourself. That was his only line of dialogue over and over.
Is that really in the movie Argo? Someone
Yeah. Alan Arkin says Argo fuck yourself in the movie Argo.
It says it in the movie.
I saw that movie when I was in college at University of Delaware, and it was like one of those university theaters where they do screeners the whole time.
Yeah.
And halfway through the movie, they shifted to some location, and then in the bottom left, in big white text, it said University of Delaware, and everyone went nuts. We all started cheering until it became clear that that was the midway point of the movie, and that was the watermark because they were clearly in the temple on the rock or something like that.
Right.
Instead. So still that's cool, my knowledge of Argo.
Can we start a trial?
I'm sorry I haven't been participating. I've just been
trying. You had your dog and stuff, right?
Yeah, I've been looking at my dead mom for a little bit now, and it's just making me think about my family.
Yeah, can we look at your dog?
Sure, yeah.
Computer, activate trial number 4. Trial number 4 is too spicy. All jokes must be about how spicy Mexican food is.
Computer, delay challenge until we've seen dog. Oh, hello.
This is Jolene. Hmm. Yeah, this is Jolene. This is my mom. And I kind of miss him. So this is my dad. I've been missing the guy.
I can't. Yeah. I got to make your thing bigger. I can't see.
Good luck.
Well. Oh, that's... Is your dad Will Smith?
What the fuck, man?
That's not... Your dad can be Will Smith.
No.
How old are you?
That's a good question.
I mean, I'm 17, but I feel like
that's... 17? Then that's definitely old enough for Will Smith to be
your
dad.
My dog's humping. My dog is upset and she's humping, so I'm going to...
That's bad. You got to teach your dog not to be like that.
Okay. Well, before we start this challenge, I have one more kind of thing.
No, I'm going to say rule broken, actually. I'm going to call a rule broken.
Rule broken.
Was on
Matt,
me.
Unfortunately, the joke about Rocky's dad looking like Will Smith was not about how spicy Mexican food is.
What joke?
Oh shit.
What joke?
Yeah, I don't know.
A joke about how his dad looks like Will Smith.
That's not... No, Rocky said, here's my dad, and it was clearly a picture of Will Smith. Where's the joke? Are you saying Rocky did a joke? Or are you saying that you think it's a joke that Rocky's dad could be either Will Smith or someone who looks just like Will Smith?
I haven't made a single joke this entire show, or ever, honestly. I'm more of a drama guy.
Jesse, if you could run us through why you think it might be comical in some way for Rocky's dad to look like Will Smith, if you could take me through what exactly you think is so funny, what's so ha-ha hilarious.
I'm feeling very attacked. I'm feeling very attacked by the contestants right now.
supposed to be talking about how Mexican food is spicy? Is that what we got to do right
only
now?
Only if it's a joke, but I haven't done a joke yet. Computer, I got respectfully it. Ask that you remove my strike.
Keep the strike on.
Why? Explain.
And activate. Keep the strike on and keep the rule running.
Jokes.
I recuse myself.
Spicy Mexican food.
(clears throat) 149 funny Mexican food puns.
Well, I thought I can keep going with my manual here. We haven't talked about this in a little while.
Why did the taco go to the gym?
Because it's too a little spicy. That's not about it being spicy. I'd be careful.
Yeah, I'm
Jesse's already here. DBJ's already got one strike, so we want to make sure that we don't accidentally kick off the intercessor from the show. So.
JF, talk about your instruction manual.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Well, I think we left off at start by not even trying to suck, so we'll just pick it up there. Just get your crotch as close to your mouth as possible. As you practice this, don't forget to stretch so you don't injure your back. Now that you're somewhat comfortable, get horny.
I'm gonna like, have really to jump in and say rule broken. This is not about how spicy Mexican
I haven't
is.
Even fucking
it's
finished
not a
my
joke.
Thing yet.
It's not a
I haven't
joke.
Finished my fucking
this is a
thing
joke.
Yet.
This is a joke.
Let me finish. Can I finish my sentence before you make the fuck? I can't say taco, burrito, chimichanga every word. I have to fucking talk.
I think you absolutely can. That's the rule.
Oh,
the
rule is that we
have
to say Taco Bell chimichanga every single time.
No, you have to talk about how spicy it is.
I had a plan. The plan was now that you're somewhat comfortable, get horny, like really horny, get as hard as you possibly can. Like finding a burrito that won't light my mouth on fire. That's all I was gonna fucking say. It's it. You just, you know, you got this heavy hand with the rules. You know, you got the heavy hand. You gotta let the people talk. You gotta let the people do their bits that they prepared in advance for the. That's what this whole thing was. Let's prepare the bits in advance. You know, make sure you run the bits by me. And God, you know, maybe I forgot to do that stuff. But at the end of the day, I think it's funny to say that, you know, taking a bite of a taco, it burns my tongue. It hurts.
Thanks, JF. That was a good. I like that I got to hear the rest of it, and you didn't get to do the cadence that you wanted to do, but the joke still works. It's like when Chris Rock is testing stand-up material and purposely doesn't like do a Chris Rock voice.
Right.
You were basically forced into doing that.
Yeah.
And it worked.
At gunpoint.
Why so serious?
That's if the Joker could beatbox.
Repeat step two, but do it naked. Start with licking, then kiss the tip. From there, just work on getting your dick deeper and deeper into your mouth, like a classic quesadilla from Taco Bell. Finally, ejaculate into your throat, and if it's like the green stuff that sometimes at the taco places, it'll probably really burn as well. Yes, you may not like the idea initially, but not only does it remove the need for cleanup, I wish that's worked also at some spicy Mexican restaurants, it also motivates you to fix your diet so your cum tastes as good as possible for when you squirt into someone else's mouth. Like fire sauce that you also get from Taco Bell, which is very spicy. Here's some knowledge, tips, and techniques. This isn't going to feel like getting a regular blowjob, but it'll definitely do the trick if you get it right. Kind of like going to Del Taco is not a real substitute for going to a nice taqueria or a roadside stand or like a. Sometimes they have like the food trucks that have the really good authentic. Authentico food in there, which is I find that it's spicier as well, which is why I like it. I enjoy spicy food.
Right.
I like the spicy Mexican food that make my ass go.
Yeah. Well.
Damn, that joke was so hot. It should have been a tub of. Black salsa from my local Authentico Mexican restaurant.
That sounds really good.
Wait, I actually have one ready and loaded.
Oh, great.
I do too.
Jesus Christ.
When the salsa too hot. When my ass is on fire. Because I ate burrito. Ooh, and it's going on down. And I shit in the tub. And my ass is on fire. And this Taco Bell hot. I ate 17 burritos. And then I am shitting. All inside the tub. Now the tub is my shit. But it's still filled with spice. So I'm eating my shit. Preserve all the spice. And then when I eat the shit, then I think it's nice. I'm eating my food. That's George Thurgood and the Delaware Destroyers. That's
you went to college up there, I think.
I did. I went to University of Delaware. Huh? Can we get a Blue Hen shout out? If you think Joe Flacco is elite, put one in the chat.
That's funny.
Let's complete this trial and move on.
Not a joke. Just I'm asking, Jeff.
Trial complete.
I can only hope that the judges will look fondly on my attempt to incorporate the spiciness of Mexican food into my overall approach.
We will consider it. Would you like another trial?
No, I think that's all right.
I'm good. I'm bored.
I just laughed.
Yeah, rule broken. Rule broken. Rule broken.
Jesus. Did I get a point for that?
I think Rocky gets a point for that one.
I've been seeing a lot of when are they going to start being funny when I do things on the chat. But also how my brain works. I look for the self-hatred.
Yeah. I thought the room wasn't active after the trials. Why would you think that? That has never been the rule.
Why would you think that?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Rocky, that's a strike for Rocky.
I'm sorry, what? Would you be...
There's a strike for Rocky, which is, it puts you behind the eight ball. Oh, I'm sorry, for Matt, and a point for Rocky. Apologies.
No, you're fine. I was just a little scared.
Yeah.
Has anyone gone back and done a thorough accounting of the points? Because I do feel like there's got to be some points floating out there that maybe were not accounted for.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
They got the guys who did the freaking Moonlight La La Land count. You know what I mean, dude?
Wait, why do I have two strikes now?
That's a good question. I'm not quite sure.
Sometimes one is two, yeah.
Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, sometimes one is two. That's a good point.
Yep.
Sorry about that. JF is right. I think so. I've got some number that's between 2 and 19 strikes right now, I think.
Quampo. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got Quampo.
That Quampo bit was good.
There's two ways that we can go from here.
Yeah.
Gauging the energy of the room.
Mm-hmm.
One is that I can give you another trial for you guys to try to wade through and complete. Eh. And the other is I can put the call out and activate overtime and put us into the last 20 minutes of the show.
I have nothing else to do, so.
I thought you had a wife and kids.
They're actually not here right now. I'm missing spending time with them out and about to do this that I forgot about.
That you forgot about?
Yeah, I told you.
Rule broken. Matt?
I thought we were out. Or it's the room.
I was kind of confused on whether we were in the room or not, but also.
I thought we were out of the room. All right, that's fine. Whatever. I got Quampo.
Yeah. Yeah. Now you got Quampo strikes.
Now I got Quampo strikes, yeah.
I'm sorry, Matt. Yeah. That was not my intent.
No, that's not on you. You should win anyway. Who gives a shit?
Well, I think it's important. It's important to win for sure. Well, yeah. The whatever I get from this is going to be great.
Yeah.
I'm sorry that you're here instead of being against the wall at a Sky Zone looking at porn GIFs on your phone, JF.
Okay.
Come on.
Let's reactivate the room.
They're an efficient way of watching porn, I think.
I put
out
the call for the three to
you're just seeing the good part over and over again. It's got a little bit more investment than just a static image.
Yeah.
But it's not as annoying. Like, it doesn't end like a video where you're like, oh, shit, now the credits have rolled. They're doing, like, a promo for the website. I'm like, but if I'm just watching the GIF over and over again, I can do whatever. Luke, what do you think?
I don't know. I just want to say to the chat and say to everyone here, I'm sorry for the way I acted when I got let off. That was not cool. And I did get real mad, and I didn't realize that till I was off the call, and I was screaming, this is bullshit, to myself in my garage by myself. So I am sorry about that.
No, you're right. It is bullshit.
What's up, everybody? I think Stefan's just joining the call.
Okay.
Wait, now that Luke is back on, I do have something that I want to check. I saw that there was some confusion on Reddit. Luke, I thought you could help. Can you look at the thing that I sent? Just Luke.
Okay.
And just let me know if you open that up.
So also, have to look at it.
Also, my phone just died. So, Jesse, if I have to do anything on the second screen, I can.
Yes,
so
that is.
That's okay. Yeah. You're not going to have to.
All right.
Okay.
Yes, it is.
It is.
So everybody has
commercial, yeah.
Everybody has been.
How do you get on a Maybelline commercial?
You're on a popular TV show. It's pretty easy to book national commercials, dude.
Oh, so he got it after like that show had come out. Okay, that makes more sense. I thought sometimes you see people and they just get on a roll, like they book a whole bunch of stuff, like bam, 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 and it's like what was happening in their life that they were giving off that sort of booking energy.
Please shut up for a second. I would like to activate overtime, and bring us into the last 15 minutes of the show. I'm going to start the countdown on my end.
Okay.
On mark of go.
Tom's in a Pleasantville situation right now.
And everybody needs.
I'm just going to. No, Tom, racism's not okay.
You eliminated Tom?
And you can't assume that Demi will make your dinners all the time.
That's right.
It's a Pleasantville reference.
It's a Pleasantville reference.
That's a Pleasantville reference.
It's a Pleasantville reference.
Is the room active?
The room, the room is active. Right?
Literally, no way of knowing.
I'd like to play something that DBJ sent me in confidence. That I was hoping I could play out loud now, if that's okay.
Nice. Oh, Luke's in a Pleasantville. Luke, did you accidentally turn racist and misogynist?
It looks like we're twins, pal.
Cheers.
Huh?
Hello.
Obama ball.
Mm.
Okay, so this
the gay
is the
president
clip.
Barack Obama.
Obama's balls.
Obama's balls.
I didn't realize when you message girls on OnlyFans, it shows your name until it was too late.
That stuff.
I haven't done that.
Why not?
You can do it pretty easily. I can walk you through it.
That's what I
don't be embarrassed.
Are you trying to not compensate people for their sexual labor?
Here we go. A lot of the dick ratings you get on those sites are incredibly honest to the point of being brutal.
Like really?
Like,
because I would think they'd
genuinely. Even if you say, like, ignore the sores, ignore the, like, scratches and rashes, just don't worry about that stuff. They still, it's not that they go out of their way, but they do, like,
ignore the tattoo. I no longer believe in that kind of discriminatory thought. Kind of thing.
Yeah. And they're like, why does it say, you know, it's weird that it only says 148 on there. And you're like, okay, yeah, well, if I was longer, I'd get the other one, but I can only fit three of the. I can't fit a full pin code on there.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Hey, Demi, just want to say big fan. Really glad to have you on the stream. Thanks for being here.
Yeah, you rule.
I'm Stefan.
Yeah, that's Stefan.
Oh, that's fun. Sorry about that. Hey, Stefan.
There should have been more female Gungans in episode one. So sexy.
Play that one again.
Yeah, play that one again.
There should have been more female.
Sorry. Yeah.
There should have been more female Gungans in episode one. So sexy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so I guess you guys did an episode on episode one. I don't know.
Yeah.
Meats are going crazy on my clit right now. With long tongue, I don't even have to bend at the waist to lick my clitoris. Wow.
That's pretty funny, Tom. I think Stefan would do a really good horny Gungan sort of voice.
It's true.
I can do horny Watto.
I believe that.
Okay, Stefan's gone.
Stefan's gone.
I think I'm getting a divorce.
Blow the asshole! Yellow, I'm drinking the piss!
When are you gonna do the voice?
That's pretty good. Yeah, when are you gonna?
Rule broken.
Yeah,
rule broken. Matt laughed.
Yeah,
Matt
laughed.
Matt
All right, so am I gone now, even though it's overtime?
You're gone, but it's overtime right now. It's
so
overtime.
So should I leave the call? What does that mean?
We're gonna turn you black and white. You've been eliminated, and now it's just down to JF and Rocky.
Do either
but
of
it's
them
overtime,
have any
so you can
strikes?
Stay in the call. Rocky, do you have one strike? JF has zero.
Jesus.
I don't remember.
We're both
Rocky,
strikeless
I believe,
as far as...
Rocky, I believe you have one strike.
Yeah.
JF, I think
oh, yeah,
zero.
I did, because I acknowledged...
to acknowledge the ass
slap. The butt
slap.
Slapping, yeah.
That's right. That's right. Okay. 12 minutes left.
Uh-oh.
I'm more scared of the
Wait,
thing
so does that mean I have to get JF to 1 point at least, or else he wins because he has nothing?
That's right.
Well, that's okay. I guess that does sound right.
That's right.
Okay. All right. Let's, I'm going.
But everybody else is here too to
that's
bother.
True. But I want to, you know, you need to put yourself out there. So I'm just going to, this is like the last thing I wrote down on my ideas list. So, JF, you have a really short amount of time before you can do the right thing. I'm just saying that you have a chance here to stop an injustice.
Mm.
That's one eye.
Okay.
JF, I think he's asking you to stop Asian hate.
You gotta laugh. You gotta laugh if you really care.
What's my laughing doing?
Stopping Asian hate. So you let this happen.
I don't.
JF, let this happen.
I don't know.
But if you already, your eyes are already like that, it's kind of just like you're like rubbing them like you're tired.
Like what?
Like more narrow than a Westerner's eyes. I don't think.
Is it possible to eliminate Luke a second time?
A third. I'd say a third time.
Well, Rocky, I don't think.
Luke gets a fourth strike. Luke gets a fourth strike.
It's not, I'm just saying.
Luke has gotten like six strikes over the course of the stream.
What about this?
Play another
Did you
one.
Ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise? I thought not. It's not a story the Jedi would tell you. It's a Sith legend. Darth Plagueis. Yeah. I don't talk about it that much.
How about
much.
This?
Yeah.
I made Go Off King's NFTs, but they were worth so little on the open market that I pretended I didn't.
It's pretty sad.
Plausible. Yeah. You are so quiet, Stefan.
You're so quiet.
Which is typically great. I didn't know you. Someone
has. Yeah, there we go. That's not true. I didn't make those. And has anyone noticed how spicy Mexican food is?
Has any noticed how
has
spicy
Has any noticed that?
I didn't. I think that what my words were taken out of context. I just want to be clear here. So
Can you repeat those words?
I object to that rule. I object to that rule.
Which one?
Rocky. Can I ask
what?
You a question?
Okay.
I mean, no. Never mind.
How about this?
The fuck
How
was that? What the fuck
Luke,
was that?
Luke, did you just kill yourself?
I didn't play that.
Is there any way that JF you can make Rocky crack the fuck up right now by doing one of your famous characters or funny songs?
Doubt it. I've heard 500 episodes of your Kickstarter that's... sucks and Stonewall the entire time.
That's brutal to hear. I hope that's not true. I hope that's a joke at my expense. I definitely don't.
I love your work, JF. I'm just I'm just trying to play hard, you know.
Well, thanks. Thanks, Rocky. I've enjoyed becoming familiar with Everything Now show as well. It's really cool. I hope to hope to be on there someday.
Boy, oh, nothing funnier than two peers complimenting each other. Jesus Christ! I feel like
no,
we're
hold on. You know, there's no more
money though. He just said
now's
we have
the time
9
to show some mutual
left.
Respect.
JF has
down
zero
at the buzzer.
Strikes. JF has to... zero strikes.
I got to do a DB style Southern voice. DB is that like Dead Blossom, Jesse?
Okay, so now we know the 500 episode things. What that was a joke, and that was a false compliment that we got earlier, which is fine. It's okay. It's been revealed now. Now the pressure is off. That's okay. That's fine. We can just continue now. I gave the genuine compliment. It's okay. We don't have to be on the same playing field.
I know how to make which Canadian Medicare pays for suckers.
Right. Okay, I know how to make JF laugh. JF
laughed.
Yeah, I know how to make you laugh. JF, can you? With a straight face, tell me you respect me.
Let me get to a space where I can imagine that being true.
Okay, go ahead.
Maybe Stefan served in a just war, or
yeah, I served cunt.
Sir. You're making it so yeah. much harder,
JF. Maybe Stefan served cunt in a just war, JF.
Hey, Intercessor, something's up with your screen.
It's okay,
Stefan. I can't tell you how much your sacrifice means to me, to my family. You know, my grandfather served cunt, and I did never have the chance to serve cunt myself. But when I see what you were able to do for all of us, it just, it's like, I wish that I could have done what you did, putting your whole bussy out there. For the future, for my bussy. Thank you. And it's hard for me to look you in the eye, honestly, because I'm so embarrassed about
for sure
my ratchet ass.
Can I say one more thing to you, Jeff?
Please.
Earlier, DBJ said a just war. Yeah, a just war. That's when you and your wife battle over control of the thermostat.
This is why my ass got out when he said the thing about the fake number. That shit gets me, man.
You're processing in a way of like, it's funny that someone would even think to say that.
The thing is, like,
what the hell?
I hate to get involved, but that is not something in order to make JF laugh. Like, you knew before you said it that JF wouldn't like it.
I thought his reaction might make Rocky laugh. Him stone facing.
Okay.
What reaction?
I was laughing on the inside. Exactly. But I'm trying my hardest here. So.
It's funny because my wife does adjust the thermostat, so that is funny.
I know.
To me.
You've complained about it to me a lot.
Mm. I have a premise. If we all want to try a premise to try to get JF to laugh.
Sure.
It doesn't feel like it should all be about me laughing.
You have zero strikes.
It's
you're
like
the only
that.
Who hasn't laughed the whole
exactly.
time.
It's like teaming up against the guy with all the lives in Smash Bros. Jay.
It's like you win or overtime. Part, you know.
At this point, brother. It feels. At this point, the like the climax of the game feels like make JF laugh, not
lose
like,
1 point, miss once, King.
I'm gonna send Jeff a picture of my penis.
Okay. Okay. Actually, do that. Yeah.
That honestly would make me laugh.
I have a clip for that. Yeah. Can I just do one more and then I'll
yeah. Let's hear it.
Must be far down the
whole screen.
Did you just try to fart?
Is Luke doing it?
Did that play in bomb or did it not play? Because
we didn't hear it. I got to know.
I thought it played, and I thought it bombed that bad, and I was pretty much gonna kill myself. Okay, let me make sure I got the right input.
Now the funniest thing, Stiff.
5 minutes left. 5 minutes left.
The funniest thing Stiff can do here is say he's going to send JF a photo of his penis, and then send him a photo of Stefan engaged in full penetrative sex.
Yeah,
I don't believe that will happen. I don't think Stefan has that photo at hand.
I don't think he does. I don't think he does. That would be very, very funny to see.
It would be very crazy to see Stefan making love.
Respectfully to Stefan's long-term partner. I think if there was some way we could see Stefan fucking like a doll or something, I think that would be a lot of fun.
No, good for Stefan's partner. It's good to be able to laugh consistently and frequently.
Thank you, Rocky.
Committed relationship.
Jeff, I sent you a picture of my penis.
Jeff, you want to look at that picture real quick?
Yeah, I'll take a gander at it.
Can you show it on
No, screen? Don't show it on screen.
Yeah, go
don't
ahead.
Show it.
Don't show it.
You put it. Computer, make JF bigger. Computer, enhance.
Jeff, show my penis on screen.
Yeah, I think I can show it. Let me make sure my battery meter isn't on screen.
Don't show the penis.
Okay.
Show my penis.
I'll just really quick. This is just what he sent me here.
What is that?
That's my small penis.
It's his little finger.
That's my small penis.
Well, oh, that's his big finger. If you really want to know what's sad about it.
That was actually my whole arm.
Sorry. If you had like a stroker or something, you could fuck and send to me. I would take a.
Let's try this.
You'd laugh if you
Luke.
Fucking.
Yes.
Why did you text me this, Luke?
why'd you text me this and say that you wish this could look, you could look like this?
I wish I could look like that?
Yeah.
Well, because she's the least racist person I know.
Oh, actually, I meant to ask you, Rocky, what set are you from? Oh. Homie.
I'm from Orange County. So oh.
This is embarrassing. Like... JF joined the call late and we already ran through what set we were from.
Sorry. Mm, got it. Yeah. Sorry.
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 And he asked that. County. It's almost like JF said something way more racist than what Luke said.
Luke, what did you say that was racist?
I didn't say anything that was racist, right, Rock?
Maybe we don't need to return to it.
Did it have to do with the mole? The moyle?
Oh, that's another
one.
Well,
that was anti-Semitic, and I wasn't here to call that out. But Tom, not knowing that, I know that you kicked all the Jews out of Australia during World War II, but you still should know that word.
Is that what Max is about?
I wasn't in the comedy scene then, and so I wasn't involved in that.
You think the comedy scene or who kicked out the Jews?
No, I think that's just what I was...
Nah, man, it was Wilfred the dog who kicked out the Jews in Australia.
Yeah, that guy sucks.
That guy crazy, though.
I came up with Wilfred, but you know what? Yeah, he's gotten strange.
I'd kill his ass.
Yeah.
Because to me, he's just a dog, so I'd have no problem killing him. Only to Elijah Wood is he a human.
That's right.
Less than 2.5 minutes.
Is there
I feel out. Unless everyone's willing to help a lowly Filipino American. I mean, it's 2 months away from Asian American Pacific Islander month. So I'm just saying
that
if you don't.
What if everybody? What if everybody did? What if everybody did Emperor Palpatine all trying to agree on a pizza order for the group? Like it's six Emperor Palpatines trying to agree
That's
on
fine.
A pizza order for the group.
I have a quick written down bit that I didn't do yet, but this is Stoned Yoda. Why do I talk like that with normal? Why do I sound like that when I'm sober? Why doesn't anyone stop me from talking like that?
Mm-hmm. That's pretty good.
Right, because he's like having an anxiety attack.
Yeah,
maybe
yeah.
like
exactly.
a realistic. It's crazy goal. That this actually helps me with my speaking. Right. It's a disability. Yeah. I'm not afraid to.
Yeah.
But he went back into it for a second. The weed actually helps me focus.
Mm. Exactly. Exactly.
I look like this because I have ADHD.
Yeah, I like that. I like the Palpatine thing.
For being there on January 6th. Mm.
Yeah.
That anything?
It almost got me. It genuinely almost got me.
JF, can I ask? So
right. Yeah.
When you're like this, does it feel like you're explicitly removing yourself from like the joy that comes with being alive? Like doing a kind of like always arch sort of character of like everything is beneath me. Of course, nothing matters. Like it's clear that you want to indulge in whimsy from time to time.
I will say from all the episodes of your Kickstarter sucks I've heard, JF's laugh is like infectious and life affirming.
Yeah, like it was a generous laughter. Jesse.
Have your kids heard you heard you laugh before? Like, do your kids know what your laugh is? That's awesome.
Do you keep in touch with your kids?
Yeah, we talk.
You're not allowed to see them though, right? I mean, in person.
Yeah, I mean, we
can blur out your kids' faces on social media.
Yeah,
like, do this censor thing.
That's pretty. Yeah, that's not that far away from the truth. Which is
oh shit,
no,
I respect
that.
Yeah,
yeah. Kids' names.
If we have the time.
Holy shit! Wow.
The room is concluded. Bring me to the intercessor view.
Everyone was very funny.
Rocky, were you just trying to self-suck? Was that at the end?
Yeah, I was trying really hard. That was the furthest that I could make it. So
you're not supposed. The first step is you're not supposed to try. You just
it has been a long
you just enter a flow state.
Right.
It's been a long and torturous journey, but here we are at the end. There's only one person who made it through without laughing one time. Without one time.
That's so
strange. Hey, my strike is not about laughter. My strike was about breaking a structural rule, so I technically didn't laugh either.
That's true.
That's true, Rocky, but when you really put it into perspective, if you think of the show as a whole, and compare your behavior to JF's, JF was in another universe of not enjoying it.
That's fair. I didn't laugh and it didn't make anyone laugh. So.
JF was nobody could even come close to the amount that JF seemed to just naturally fall into not liking it at all.
I had a great time. I thought it was a great concept, and everyone was super funny. And I thought the gorilla killing himself was funny.
We could tell. Yeah, we could tell. We could tell.
Yeah. We didn't really laugh when like it was. We were allowed to. That's why
I didn't want to start it. You know,
yeah, JF was laughing.
Yeah, I mean,
look, I don't want to attack JF because of, you know, his he was.
I'm not attacking
the
JF. He won.
Show.
No, I'm not attacking him. He won. That's what I'm saying. I'm talking up like. He's the perfect creature. He's the perfect machine.
Intercessor face reveal.
Wow. It was DBJ the whole time.
What?
Hold on. DBJ.
Oh, my God.
Hold on.
Right. Okay.
That's so funny. You had one bit planned the entire time. Couldn't do it.
We don't know who the intercessor is. It could be anyone.
It could have been any of us.
That's what makes the intercessor so scary is that he could be walking among us right now.
Yeah.
Tom.
Yeah.
Do you have a louder version of the fart video?
Sorry, no, that was just playing in the background. It auto-played because I've refreshed a few pages.
No, I mean just to, that you could send to me.
I can listen. I'm going to use his link and I will send
for
it
the
to
spank
you.
Bank.
Send that to him, dude.
You nasty little man.
You don't want to know.
I'd like to announce I'd like to announce your prize.
Oh, wow.
Your prize for following the rules to the T for two straight hours, two plus hours, is now you can turn the tables on me. You can decide on a rule that I must follow for an entire stream, and I can't break it. And it can be any rule of your choice.
This fucking sucks. Give him a $25 Olive Garden gift card.
Yeah, cool.
Okay, you know what? Fair. You know what? Fair's fair.
For doing the stream, you get to do more work for free.
I didn't think of it. make me black again. Turn off the lights. I don't want to.
Black again?
Make you black again?
Wow.
This is
great. DBJ gets to take a day off planning.
That's not what I was thinking.
Whenever DBJ watches one of those true crime shows and someone's like silhouetted out, he thinks it's a black guy.
Okay.
That's what they mean when they say they've changed his voice.
God.
Wow, they've altered his voice to sound Caucasian.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
In the interest of fairness, JF, because people have raised some salient points, you can either choose between that reward or $15.
That's tough.
JF, what if a rule is every sub DBJ gets, they have to give you $15 for an entire stream?
That's a pretty good rule and maybe a loophole that they hadn't thought of when they divined this. I do think that, you know, we did get saved $5 from being banned from the stream for a full month for no reason, as far as I could tell. Yep. So really, I don't need the $15. I'm already to the good $5, so I'll let them keep the $15. I think we should come up. Do I need to say the rule now?
No, not now. You can.
Okay.
We actually don't need to announce it until the night, I think.
I promise that I will ruin, I will absolutely ruin a stream for you. And that is worth so much more to me than $15.
That's what I figured.
It absolutely is. I can't wait to ruin it. You're going to hate it.
Wow, you're about to bunch of dump, fuck me.
A couple of dogfish heads in that and watch them go.
I thought it'd be a funny bit to make a pyramid of all the stuff I was drinking, but you can't see it.
No,
so
I just
like,
got
I
drunk.
Pushed,
yeah.
So now it looked like I had one beer listed. I was like, wow, what a funny bit it'll be if I fucking get drunk.
Yeah.
What a good bit it would be, but it wasn't.
Oh,
all right.
Can we bring the lights up on me?
I think I can fart over here if you want to hear a live fart.
Oh yeah, I think we'd love to hear that.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
That would be nice. Yeah.
Yep.
Just turning my noise gate off.
What are we doing?
He's farting.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. This is...
Yeah! Holy hell. Man. He did it while turning
really
around. He didn't even have to bend over.
That was better than the end of Blair Witch Project.
That was good.
That was really good.
That was really, really good. And Yay. Can we just say, and chat, can we get a big round of applause?
That was fucked up. That would have killed me.
So good.
That's Stefan's joke. I want to make sure that's clear because that one was very special. And wasn't, you know, Stefan didn't take credit for it, but that was Stefan's joke.
Oh, okay.
Well, a lot of people in the GoFKings Discord yesterday morning noticed, and Luke did too, that all of a sudden an account that they were friends with named Jesse Farrar was playing like Magic Pussy 2.
You didn't make those. You just bought the games and changed your name and profile.
Yes.
That's what the Patreon money goes toward.
Yeah.
What an idiot.
Bro, that's so funny. Why is you wild?
I didn't even.
I want to be clear. I want to be clear. I want to be clear. Most of them were free.
Okay. Yeah. All right.
What yeah, but he does own them.
He does own them. Yeah.
Most of them.
Invoice DBJ. Oh,
God. I didn't come up with the idea. Okay.
Really,
I feel like I was an enabler, but I didn't come up with the idea. Can we
DBJ,
get a? DBJ.
Yeah. As well, say great show. This was so fun.
Yes.
It was great.
Thanks for having
me. Well, let
me
thank you guys. Let me thank you guys for being here. If we can get some kudos in the chat. For everyone being so funny and bringing their A game to this one. It was so fun and so funny to have six like extremely talented and wonderful people in the call today.
White man.
And you guys made the show. But there's one guy who made the show even more, who is basically, I would say, is more responsible for this show being so good.
Congrats, JF, a second time.
No, not JF. But Pat, everyone in chat knows Pat Gill, was an immense amount of help, to this and has been producing the show as we've done it. So big shout out to Pat. One of the most talented
Kudos,
people
Pat.
I know.
Yeah. Let's go. Pat.
Exactly the same amount of applause I gave for all the gorillas.
Yep.
Yeah. if you like anything about how the show, like how any of this was designed, that's all Pat. You can thank Pat for all of
it. Yeah, it was so funny.
And all the stuff that sucked was me. So, yeah. And I think that's it. Do you guys want to plug? We got JF and Stefan are part of the Go Off Kings. If you want to go follow the Go Off Kings, Tom Walker is his own streamer named Tom Walker.
That's so true.
Luke really can be found at The Luke Man, twitch.tv/TheLukeMan. And Rocky, you're part of Everything Now show.
I am, and a new episode starts in 30 minutes. So can you just stay online for 30 minutes and do nothing and then rate us? Thanks.
And Matt is at Jinxie, I believe.
What was it? Matt.
That's exactly right, Stefan.
Yeah.
Please feel free. You know, I really try to do everything for the fans. So please come through.
Oh, Matt, tell them about you have the GoFundMe to buy a Model T.
That's right. So my thought is that I could buy a whole bunch of Model Ts. So my thought was that I could buy a whole bunch and I could stack them kind of in like a funny little pyramid shape, right? If I stacked all the Model Ts up and then I could go back to Dearborn, Michigan, and then I could light them all on fire, and I would really stick it to the man. So I'd say that, or follow me at Wyatt Fair on Instagram or Twitter. Please see me in the Girlfriend-Boyfriend show month in LA.
Matt, where is it? It's at,
and of course, listen to my brother and me.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, please follow me. I'm the brother that they... That they gag and bound before every recording.
You're the colored hair brother.
That's exactly right. I'm the one that everyone loves.
Sorry they don't let you on Monster Factory. That's so embarrassing for you.
You know,
I think we're gonna call it here. I think we're gonna call it and get out of here. JF, congratulations on your win.
Didn't the colored hair brother get like exposed as like a snitch?
No, I didn't. Please stop. Tell me.
A snitch. Can you get
everyone please watch Everything Now show in like 30 minutes? Sorry.
Yeah, it's good. Chilling. No, that's fine. That's fine. It's deserved. Everything Now is great. I was just on it.
Great show.
All right, guys.
And you are. You're
Pat,
very good.
If you want to take us to the hold screen and we can end the stream there. Thanks, everybody, for all the support that you did today. And I'll see you Monday. Bye, everybody. It's one of the funniest shows. We can just end it. Yeah.